Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sunday Streaming right here on Rage Select. I'm Jeff.
I'm Kayla.
I'm John.
Yep. And Amanda is here as well.
She's waving.
We'll switch. She's waving. That doesn't really work for this, but we'll switch out. I'm sorry. I need a fourth microphone, but I just don't have one. So we're playing Mario Party, a game that... I don't know, man.
It tests friendships.
I don't know if you guys have any real experience with Mario Party, but every time I play it, I'm in the lead until the very end, and then it just takes all my stars away. So
yeah, that's how it works.
But we're gonna
like
let's see.
Poker.
Amiibo.
Yeah, exactly. Whoa, what the hell was that?
Amiibo.
Oh.
Amiibo. So yeah, we're gonna play this Bowser. I haven't played this at all. We're gonna play Bowser Party first because that means that I basically get to play against all three of you with this gamepad. So you guys all have Wiimotes, and so you need to go ahead and turn them on.
It's like, how do you do that?
Hit one of the buttons so that it lights up at the bottom.
Okay.
And it, oh, there you go.
There's you.
Yep.
There's you.
All right. Four players. And
Bowser versus Team Mario.
Yeah, so we could all be on Team Mario, but that's no fun.
But you can't use a gamepad if you...
I'm going to pick your nose.
Oh, I wonder if that's... Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, let's just go and we'll see what's going on. All right. Choose your players. I will destroy you all.
I'm going to be...
Who's player one?
I'm player one.
Okay.
Going to be Luigi.
Who is this?
That's Daisy.
What's a Daisy?
Princess Daisy. She's a...
You can also use the controller, the D-pad.
She's like Luigi's Princess Peach.
Yeah.
Just like in the movie.
Yeah, exactly. So wait, Super Mario Brothers movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, Daisy was from the movie.
Was she in the movie?
Yeah, it was Daisy.
That was Peach?
There wasn't a Princess Peach.
Okay.
Yeah,
there was a Princess
she was referred
Daisy.
To as
Why do you guys
Daisy.
Have a, like silly computer okay. Doesn't matter. Alright, let's see. Somebody hit next. Because apparently I can't. Alright. And Mushroom Park. Okay. Let's go.
Happy birthday, Luigi.
Wait,
someone
who are
said.
These people? Who the hell are these people?
I don't know.
These are just like Wii U users? Otaku Dragon. Camille. Who's behind Rosalina? I don't know. What does that mean? What does that even mean?
I don't know what any of that means. But let's party!
Alright. Is it loading? Is
that I think that's what's going
on.
Okay.
I played some of that like Pokemon party game on my 3DS.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I don't know. It's really mindless. Alright. Welcome to Bowser Party. Wait, what? Bowser wins if he knocks everybody out. Team Mario wins if anyone gets the superstar. Alright. Oh, dude, check out my gamepad.
Yeah.
It's like the most evil Bowser looking down. Damn. Alright. It's just all I can see on my gamepad is Bowser, like, just being a douche.
Well, he is a douche.
He is a douche.
Alright. First thing first.
Save a friend of the fortress. It's like Candyland with Mario people on it. Kayla,
yeah.
Have you ever played a Mario Party before?
No.
It's pretty terrible.
I'm not 10. I don't own a Wii.
Wow! Sick Wii bird from Kayla Cromer.
Wow.
Not what I would normally expect. Not what I would normally be expecting.
Now it's your turn. You gotta
what
click
do
on
I
the
have
dice.
To do?
So
click on the normal dice.
How?
With the A button, with the big button.
Okay.
And then hit A.
Bam! 5. Special dice block.
Oh, we got a special dice. Hit A.
So you get an additional one? 1, 2, 3, slow dice block?
I don't know.
I have no idea what any of this means.
Okay.
Go Toad.
If this Sunday streaming is anything like previous Sunday streamings, Amanda will be winning everything. All right, here we go.
Lucky!
Son of a bitch. I don't know.
I know. You got to choose. It's up to you.
You're the lucky
choose
one.
Wisely. Okay. Everybody got 2 hearts?
Sweet.
Wait, what do I have? My gamepad has a little dice in his hand. Like, just a giant Bowser hand with dice in it. I'm going to roll my dice. It didn't do anything. Rah. I don't understand. I don't understand. My Wii U pad is just a giant Bowser hand with four dice in it, and I can't do anything with it. Damn it.
Yeah, you gotta wait your turn, Jeff. Ah.
You're not the princess.
Oh.
Go,
okay.
Bowser.
All right.
So now you hold LR. It's telling you how to play.
Raise the gamepad. Yeah. Be mindful of surroundings. Okay. Hold
don't
C
hit
and
your
L to
microphone.
Raise the gamepad to roll. Quickly raise the gamepad. Okay. Jesus, he's even got evil dice.
Yeah, he does.
Yahtzee. What? That's a pretty
I'm gonna let you
roll.
Reroll, but we had more. We're more spaces ahead than that.
Okay.
So
all right.
Give another try, sir.
Let's see. Here we go. I
like how it's a picture of someone hitting someone else in the face with the Wiimote.
Steve, that was okay.
That's better.
There's one more. Screw your Mario Party.
No, no, no. We're good. We're good. Bowser's angry.
Great. If he catches you now, he can steal your hearts in a super scary minigame. Oh, yeah. I'm going to steal your hearts. It's all up to you.
So, I'm not going to use the slow dice.
I don't understand. It's only 1 through 3. What's even the point of using that dice?
Which way should I go?
Don't you want the hearts?
I only get them if I land on it.
Oh.
Have we even hit, like, a single minigame so far in here?
Not yet.
That was kind of the whole point of Mario Party, was doing a bunch of minigames.
Go, Daisy.
Why are there so many dice?
So now, well, you get to choose the type of dice you want to use.
Pink.
Damn it. You guys are going to be, like, so far ahead, I'm never going to catch.
That's the point.
Yep.
Oh, no, I have
we gotta
to defeat
the
Womp.
Womp.
Who told me to defeat a Womp?
Hit A.
One, no.
Oh, okay. So he's there to kind of bar your progress.
Yeah.
Okay, I see.
Get him, Toad.
You can do it.
Who's Toad?
Amanda.
Amanda's Toad. Let's see.
All right, computer. You better help us out.
I wonder if you guys get to go the rest of the way. Stupid cheating computer!
Yay, we did it!
And we saved the Toad.
This mode seems... I don't know. I hope it gets a lot harder. I want you guys to get to where those spinning bullet bills are. Damn, man. 11 hearts?
Everyone has 11 hearts.
Motherfucker.
Nice.
Son of a bitch. All right. Get some, Bowser! Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's a decent roll.
Oh, yeah!
Because you're going to get to us.
Prepare for heart-stealing minigames. I will destroy you all.
Oh, no!
Now, what do I do? I don't understand.
Oh, no! We gotta figure out the Bowser battle.
Bowser's sinister slots. This doesn't sound very sinister at all. All right.
Okay, so we hold the controller sideways.
Yeah, run away from the bullet bills. Let's see. Tap the stop the slots. And
do we
want to
practice or do we want to start?
Fuck that, man. We don't got time for practice. Let's go. All I've got is a slot machine on here.
What are we doing?
So you use.
I don't know how to use these now.
You
finally trained me on the kinds with the sticks.
I don't know.
Press 2 to say okay.
Okay. Bam, bam, bam.
Oh, that's who it's targeting.
Bam, bam. Oh, Toad, haha! Eat it!
No! Get away from me!
It always comes up the same way.
No, there's two of them that are coming after me.
That's right. Second Luigi. Wow. Okay.
Didn't get hit once. Booyah. Yeah, you did.
For me, it was just like a slot machine to come up, and all I did was hit the buttons. Aw. Everybody's sad except for Luigi.
Everyone turn the controllers back to upright position.
Screw you, Luigi. Your Luigi-ness.
That's why I chose him.
Yeah.
Because I knew it would get to you.
Yeah, I know. I know. You know that Luigi's my mortal enemy. Motherfucker stole my girlfriend and my, you know, borrowed my car and they gave back no gas. Wouldn't take me to the airport one
Special
time.
Dice block. more damn slow dice.
That seems like a really terrible dice.
Well, it comes in handy if you know you only want to move three spaces ahead.
Yeah. Right.
Sucker.
Nah, Bowser Jr.
Yeah.
What do I have to do?
He's a jerk. Oh, I get to pick. Let's see.
It's a roulette.
Oh. I just go ring and then bing, bing, bing. Bowser Jr. Revolution. Is that like Dance Dance Revolution or?
It might be.
I hate Bowser Jr. I'll just collect everyone's hearts. Yeah, keep him, Bowser Jr. Run off. And then I win. Player two.
You son of a bitch.
Okay.
You son of a bitch.
Wait. And he's taking the leftovers? What? Wow. All right. That was pretty brutal.
I got screwed.
Yeah, John, you got boned by Bowser Jr.
I got boned.
All of your skill and powers cannot defeat the bullshit of Mario Party's cheating ass bullshit.
It's okay.
Here, let's just take some of your shit. Let me just take some of your shit all the way.
Special dice block. Not fast dice.
Yep. 4, 5, 6. All right.
Go all right,
Peach.
Computer.
Peter Peach.
Why? I guess they're...
Okay. All right. Man, this game was supposed to be 30 minutes long. We played for 15 minutes. Okay. They're approaching the goal. Okay. Just eat him, Bowser. Eat him. Let's see.
Bowser roulette.
Oh, here we go. Big Bad Bowser mode.
Uh-oh. Because that's, like, bad for us.
You don't know what that is, do you? Have you played
no.
this game before?
No.
Okay. I'm furious. You can choose a good minigame. Make it a hard one. Okay. All right.
So everyone gets two hearts.
God, motherfucker.
No, I still have less than what I had.
Amanda
just told me to
very
go fuck myself.
Very salty about the the screwing. For oh god, that was terrible. I will re-roll that. I'm trying to get to you.
Yeah, you gotta get a 16 or better.
16 or better. 13. Ah crap. Just fuck it all up. Poop while you're there. Throw some stuff at people. Burk, burk.
Oh, that poor ride. It's my turn.
Shut up, Luigi. All right. Somebody said, launch your fronks, Bowser. Oh, my God. What does this mean? Yeah. You guys are probably going to win the game before I even get there, but...
Okay, it's Daisy's turn.
What do I need to get?
I don't know. Like, six
go.
Is perfect.
Motherfucker!
Well, that's what Amanda said I need to do. I'm just following directions.
Well, next time get a really low number.
You, I think, are the bad guy.
I'm not the bad
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, he is. Don't listen to him.
The system is the bad guy, all right?
But you're a man of the system.
Yeah, Bowser Jr.
You're part of the system.
Give me something. Teleport me right to them. Oh, goddamn. This Bowser mode is really stupid. And, like, I don't like... Oh, yeah! I take it all back. This Bowser mode is not so stupid after all. Actually, the Bowser mode is really stupid because normal Mario Party lets you do all these, like, mini games. And this one, I mean, so far it's, like, only if I catch up to you guys do we get to do a mini game.
Yeah.
And your computer just used a fucking...
Slow dice.
Three. Thanks, computer. You're a real pal. Helper Jr. What does this mean? Okay.
And it gave you another dice block.
Is that the extra one, or do I get two extras now?
Oh, I don't know.
Jeez, that's a lot of dice. Oh, no, I do have two extras.
Yeah, talking about the system being evil. You're evil!
That's right, I'm evil! Bowser, what? Get some! Fuck you! Can I get in front of you guys and just like keep you from doing anything?
No, because I think you just catch up to us and start some minigame.
Son of a bitch. All right. Okay. I don't like... Firebar Fury. Sounds good to me.
Uh-oh.
I don't
okay.
know what that is.
All right. So here are the controllers. We've got to hold our controller sideways.
To roll a- oh,
press the
nice.
Two button to jump.
Okay.
And...
Yeah.
So wait, yeah. What do we have to do?
We have to avoid... They're going to be fireballs coming down and...
They're bars. I can, like, tip this thing. So it's going to be like I get to roll it around. Okay, this is no good for... I've got to, like, tilt this thing. I can't get the bottom one to go anywhere. Go somewhere, bottom one. Like, what's your
Stop
problem?
Stop burning my booty.
Bottom one? What are you doing? Why are you just stuck in one position?
Ow!
Garbage.
Good that job, computer.
That was a terrible minigame. I didn't know what it was. He's like, make sure you pick a good one. Your first time playing the game when you don't know what anything is. Yeah, you guys are going to win now. Meh.
I might.
Meh.
I got to get a four or better.
Oh, no. A four or better. That'll never happen. You guys have been rolling sixes this entire time.
I got a three.
Oh, yeah. What kind of douchebaggery is that? And is it putting you... Oh, God. Okay, never mind. I take it all back.
You son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch. All right, I don't like... Okay, let's do this clawful climb.
Oh, no.
Get some.
Hold the controller
no,
sideways.
Hold your controller lower.
ZL and ZR. Okay.
Yeah, you're going to do
it. You guys better climb fast. I'm good at this shit.
Okay.
Ready?
Put yours lower, Jeff.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to hold it up.
He's blocking Kayla from being able to see the screen.
Get him. Go. Oh, okay. Yep.
Oh, you suck.
Yep.
Ow.
What? That was it? I mean,
do we die for real? Do they bury us and say nice
oh,
words?
Oh, holy shit. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It looked like crap from here. I was just like, get him more.
Go, Daisy. Roll.
It's your birthday.
Get more than four.
Get a three. Yes! Get the super... Oh, wait. Is that...
Uh-oh. Hit A.
Tap a character to secretly stash the superstar with them. Okay.
They're
Don't hide the star.
I'm not telling you where I'm hiding it.
You gotta choose which ones.
It's the flower, right, Jeff?
I'm not telling you! That was my whole thing, was I was supposed to tell you.
Thank you.
Putting it somewhere else next time.
Did you see what the Mario flower that the local cake maker did?
No.
She's the same one who did the Better Call Saul cake.
Why is someone saying
Mario
fuck my luck in the chat?
Because you hit the thing that went back to the minigame again.
So does that mean we win?
I'm yep. pretty sure. I'm so... Okay, seriously... Okay, I guess it's 20 minutes? All right, fine. To the graph!
All right, so we did okay.
That was just, there wasn't, there was... Should we do that again with, like, a bigger map or something? Okay,
Because I figure if we go to play another game, it'll allow us to choose and then start a different map.
Yeah.
I figure if we play again, it'll take us back to the same map.
Yeah, I want more chances.
Have you played Ken, your pet? Jeff?
What's that?
Have you played Can Your Pet?
5 minutes?
Can Your Pet?
Yeah.
No.
No, I don't even know what that is.
It's in the forum. Someone asked that for video games.
Have you ever played
Happy Wheels?
Yeah, I'm not as big a fan of Happy Wheels as a lot of other people are. But, okay, so they're all 30 minutes, apparently. What? I don't understand.
They're basically comments from the Nintendo Me channel thing.
Yeah, I know, but it just seems weird. I mean, because they don't really have any like, real relevance to what
they don't have any context.
Yeah. All right, so they're all 30 minutes. That kind of sucks. Why would you even put down, like, how long they take to go if they're all 30 minutes long?
Because there was one that was 5 minutes?
Well, I guess, yeah, but that was just, like, free play, like... Yeah, that was just minigame collection. It wasn't even, like, a whole map. Let's do it.
Yeah, Toad, fuck your friend.
Yeah, don't save his friend. All right.
Do you like the Legacy of Kain series?
Never really played it.
Yeah, I did. I do.
Yeah?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Jason's a real big fan of it. I've never really... I mean, you know...
What's it about?
Vampires.
Yeah. Kind of in a weird way, though. Damn it!
Ah, no!
You lose half your hearts if you're hit by... Who's Charvarg?
That thing that jumped over? So which way are we going to go?
I don't know. Which way is 5 the least worse?
So go up.
How do I?
Hit A.
What is this thing? Oh, okay.
Hit A again.
Oof. Okay.
Which lands us on a...
I don't think that it...
Oh.
Yeah.
Because it was already a bonus.
Good God. This is getting a million miles away from me.
That's the point.
Yeah. Oh, God damn it. Son of a bitch.
She knew.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. I need like 16 extra dice just to get at you. Go, Peach. Roll sixes.
Yeah, roll sixes.
The shortest 30-minute game ever. Peach, don't mess up.
20 freaking dice. Spaces away. 21 spaces away. Oh, wonderful. Yeah, just all sixes. Roll a big fat stack of 20s. Here we go.
Be mindful of your surroundings.
I'm not mindful of anything.
Hit your neighbor in the face.
Oh, God. No. Roll again. Yeah. No. Shut up, asshole.
It's a little...
One. Yeah, one better. No way, man. You guys landed on those, like, plus one dices and stuff, but it didn't do anything because of the plus three.
Yeah.
I'm angry!
Oh!
It was just informing you of my mood. It was like Facebook. Bowser is angry. That's right.
So who's the tallest person you know?
Probably Aaron.
Really? How tall is Aaron? I've never met him in real life.
He's 6 foot something?
He's a little bit taller than me.
Yeah.
Because I'm 6'1".
I don't know. He's...
Yeah, but yeah, he's pretty tall. He's taller than me, definitely.
I don't know if it's just... What's that?
You were going to tell me to do another one? I don't see where B is for back.
Oh, it's the trigger.
The trigger, yeah.
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then try to roll 3. So it'll change numbers...
There you go.
So when it says 3, hit the button.
Sucker!
So now we're playing with strategy.
Okay. That's why you want the slow block.
Yeah, Amanda was telling Jeff that's why you want the slow block.
Okay. But if you hit a 2 or a 1, it would be nice. It would be real nice.
Hit use it.
Use it.
Damn it. Why'd I have to play this game with adults? I bet I could beat a bunch of children if they
No,
would
they'd
game.
Beat you.
I would. I realize what I said. I stand for
those,
by it.
For those who didn't hear, Amanda said Jeff is all about beating children.
I realize. I hear. I heard it.
But
it
they
is
didn't.
What it is.
They didn't.
Yes, I know. Well, no, they heard what I said.
I know.
Go, Peach. It's your birthday.
My ex-stepdad was like 6'8". But he was also like super strong. He was very intimidating. This morning we were reading about Andre the Giant and watching how big he was.
Yeah, that dude's huge.
Because we were talking about the mountain because we're excited about Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah.
And we watched the mountain when he was in the strongest man thing move a mast, like 5 steps. That's like over 1,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Yeah. A record that people, that's just kind of a fable. A 1,000-year-old fable record.
All right.
I think that's crazy. I would never carry anything that heavy. I have a hard time with my groceries.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't even get a choice. I guess if it's going to get to you guys, then it doesn't let me re-roll.
So nope. What's the heaviest thing you could lift up, Jeff?
Many, many consoles. I don't know. I mean, I used to be able to lift, like, you know, over a couple hundred pounds, ish, but that was a long time ago. I'm probably significantly more weak right now. Hold on. I got to figure out what to say. Spin the wheel, tap the wheel, stop. Oh, okay, cool. Bowser Roulette.
Yeah. Correct. We have to run to the segment and hope that a Bowser logo does not appear on it.
Wait, what the?
Well, that's kind of explaining.
Oh, okay.
That was a visual explanation.
Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what the fuck? I don't even get to play these crappy minigames? Holy shit, there's 3 rounds. I'm not really sure. Yep. Get ready.
Right. And now it's going to move. Uh-oh.
Okay, I see. I see how it's going now. I see. All right.
Round 2.
Oh, how could you guys get to move after it stops? Suck it. Oh, God damn it. All right, fine. Split the difference. We're going to split the difference. You guys gonna tip one side or the other. Eat that. Don't you guys all bunch up real fast? Don't you all bunch up real fast? Kayla, you should get really near the rest of them. Good job.
Oh, no.
Damn, I hate that game.
Didn't get hit once.
That game sucked.
I am awesome. Amanda's awesome, too.
What's the heaviest thing you could lift up, John?
Well, in high school, I could lift up to 120 pounds. Which is not a lot. Yeah, that's like, well, no, that's a little bit more than that, but I don't know. I really don't. I don't really try to lift heavy things.
Amanda, what can you lift?
Amanda says she lifts 50-pound bags of flour and sugar every day.
That's a lot.
Oh, sorry. Set some traps. Set some traps.
Tell us which ones are the traps.
No.
Well, the ones that are highlighted are.
I'm not going to tell you where the traps are.
Why not? Why don't you want me to succeed?
We're adversarial. This is not.
No, we're not.
This is not. We're not friends. This is Mario Party. Everything is on the line. That's not me. I'm not player one.
Sorry, that was me. Well, one side has a possibility of getting.
Where did I put all of the traps?
I'm going to go this way.
Okay.
Because that means I won't land on a trap for sure.
Daisy!
Well, now you play like normal.
Okay.
F you block.
No, you're good.
Brr.
Now it's Toad. So
rage cries from Bowser down at the bottom.
Need to get a four.
Come on, brr, motherfucker, brr.
Yeah.
Brr. But just stop to show you, like, yes, he and then he failed.
Yeah.
Good God almighty.
We're getting, like, really far ahead. Nah, it's all right.
Go, Peach.
So, it's Amanda, just show me with your arms. How big is the bowl that you put your sugar and flour in? So she's showing me it's about the size of, like, what? A giant pumpkin.
Six traps.
A hug around Jeff that will make him cry.
Amanda just said Jeff and a giant pumpkin are the same circumference.
She called me a pumpkin. The lady just called me a pumpkin in my own house.
Well, goddamn. We're apparently not friends.
Yeah. Yeah, well, you know what? It's on now. All the traps. We can do all the terrible things.
Well, I think you're next, unless it just keeps rotating between us.
No.
Go, Bowser.
18? Yeah, right.
Could you sit on your own traps?
No, I don't think so.
16.
Oh, no, I'm going to get close or die. Go!
Roll. Oh, if it's get close or die, then I say die.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, so few spaces. Oh, man. Come on, Bowser.
Look how... Okay, so this, it says, what is the most... And it's supposed to say, like, Japanese thing you've ever seen, but it says Jap penis. What's the most Jap penis thing you've ever seen?
Yeah, don't answer it.
I've never seen Japanese penis. I'm sorry.
I have.
I saw this early morning game show one time. That was probably one of the most Japanese things I've ever seen. I didn't put one there.
That's right.
God damn it.
Just eating Kit Kats and stuff like that.
What?
Right?
What does eating Kit Kats have to do with anything?
Japan?
Oh,
yeah. They have the best flavors.
But we have Kit Kats here.
But not like
ones.
They do.
Not good ones.
Okay. Like what?
Look, we win.
Home stretch.
Like, what the fuck?
Slowly creep in. Slowly. Okay.
What a bunch of fraidy cats.
Of course.
Well, it's all right. I mean, like, unless they give me 16 more dice.
How come your baby gets to be such, like, a big thing?
Oh, cool. I get to just jump ahead. Rad. What? You guys have a million stars. Wait, what's...
Shake it.
Bowser dice blocks turn into Super Bowser dice block.
Okay. It's a dreadful dice block that lets Bowser quickly catch you if a Bowser mark appears. So I've got a 1 out of 6 chance of... What? From here, you'll take turns rolling dice blocks with Bowser. Oh, rad.
No, not rad.
Go, Toad.
Get like a 20.
This is... Oh, no.
Well, we got some hearts.
Roll the giant die! Okay, you're not. Roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it!
Oh no, this is not good.
He's gonna roll a 1.
Oh, nope.
He
catches up to us.
Oh, okay.
Mini game!
There is no Bowser, only Zool. That's what he said. God, okay.
Well, at least it's a new one.
Oh, bogus big. Why are all of Bowser's levels like old people retirement
okay,
home?
Okay, so it's Vertigo.
Games. ZL and ZR to quickly raise the gamepad and roll the dice. Go for bingos. Okay. So I'm playing bingo with you guys?
Maybe.
Seriously, it's just old people games. Slot machines, bingo.
Parcheesi.
Yeah. Please be careful of your surroundings. Never!
What do I do?
There you go. Just click on your thing. Wait, what do I... Do I get to pick one of these? Oh, I'm waiting for you guys to all pick. So it's just old people bingo. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, if I fill in all of the things on your bingo card, then you're going to lose some shit?
No, I chose poorly.
Luigi!
I chose really poorly.
I chose super poorly.
Come on, cheap cheeps.
I didn't know what the point of the game was.
How many rounds are there? Five? Oh, I like it. Yeah. Cheap cheeps, bombs, and Koopas. Let's go.
Oh, no.
Get them all.
Get some bombs. Get some bombs.
Oh, no. Damn it. Okay.
Okay.
Need the cheap cheeps.
Come on. Give them bombs or Koopas.
Oh, you son of a bitch. So I don't get anything? Or do
I don't know.
Lose, like, the number of hearts.
He seems pretty happy. And we look tired.
Okay.
Oh, so we lost some.
You lost one.
Yes.
You lost nothing. Though.
Stupid cage.
I don't understand.
I don't
know. Yeah, that's about right. That's about right.
Okay, you lost one for each match on your card.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, jeez. After this, should we play just regular Mario Party? I'm, like, kind of tired of this version of Mario Party.
You could also switch to where someone else is Bowser and you're on Mario Team.
Sure. The fucking one... Yeah, re-roll the one thing that would keep me away from you guys. Go, 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 go. Oh, it went in the lava. That doesn't count. Oh, wait, it counts.
It's an automatic catch up to us.
How have there been 10 of these goddamn games? They're really terrible.
What do you mean?
Well, I think they're just kind of like real mediocre games. I don't know.
So?
Well, it doesn't seem to me like the sort of thing that Nintendo would bother making 10 different versions of. Okay, can I actually make this thing work this time? Can we just skip, skip.
Or can you please not make it work?
Okay, it's working better this time.
Ow!
Luigi. I got your number, Luigi!
You got nothing!
You got your number, Luigi! The rest are incidental! You're gonna get it! You're gonna get it! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You're a son of a bitch, Bowser!
What happens if, like, okay, so, like, if Peach gets knocked out, does that mean it's, like, she's gone, but everybody else is still playing?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it, John, has it been you rolling every time?
No.
Okay.
Plus two spaces! Ha ha!
Son of a bitch! Oh, man. I need another one. Or a six. Does he take a step forward every time?
He might.
Get some.
Bowser is a cheating bastard.
This is his castle.
Now reroll. Go for everything.
Roll a two. Roll a two. Roll a two.
All the marbles.
Two.
All the marbles.
Two. I'll accept three as well.
Okay. Bowser.
They said, is it die or dice? Well, die is a singular and dice.
Is multiple. Is plural. Plural.
Go Daisy.
You have a single die and multiple dice.
Son of a bitch.
Do better next time, Kayla.
Son of a bitch.
The one.
Yeah!
God damn it.
What was I supposed to get there, Amanda? Ha ha! Woo! Just, you know, you're going to have to play an old lady game, all right? Don't worry about it, you guys. You're so scared. Okay, this one worked for me last time.
So, what is the... Now put your thing down again.
Damn
and
it. I can't... Okay.
So we run away from the bullets, and then
yeah,
what do we do?
That's it. From the bullets and dodge them.
Can you?
Yeah, hey, you could not get hit.
Like, sucker.
I just run away from them until they hit the wall.
Gets up. Go, 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 go.
Except for that
go,
instance.
Go, go, go. Ah, it's like a toad. Suck a toad. Ah, suck a toad. Ah. Here we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, Daisy, gets up. Bam, bam, bam. This is my favorite. Oh, Luigi, you're a son of a bitch. You're a son of a bitch,
no!
Luigi.
I'm going to lose.
Gets up, you son of a bitch.
I'm dead. I'm out.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
I am out.
John's
I have
out?
Lost all my hearts.
What? How?
I have no more hearts.
I didn't even target you that many times.
Yeah, bullshit. You hit me 10 times.
But those weren't all for you. Some of them were for...
No, they were all for me.
So you got hit every time one of those things went at
well,
you?
Well, when it did the one that was all three of them at once,
uh-huh.
It shoots six bullets.
Oh,
per,
I didn't know.
It,
all I
it
see
shoots
is the
three
thing.
Bullets per thing. So
oh,
I got
okay.
Hit like eight times. Or nine times.
I took some of those just being in the way.
Here we go. Everyone's heart's reduced by half. Everyone's heart's reduced by half. Yeah!
Well, half of zero is still zero.
No, it just it won't use that to totally get Peach out of the game. So, yes, I have a chance for victory.
Come on, you guys, you can do it.
Let's play something docile, like bingo. Oh, I hate this.
Yes,
freaky fruits.
I'm good at this one. Oh, yes. All right, let's go.
I hate it.
Here we go.
B minus.
B minus? Are you grading? What are you grading? The game? Me?
Everything.
Everything?
All of life.
Get some! Oh, you gotta get some! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Victory! Woo! Okay.
Bowser won one.
Yes. Good. Now I can sleep tonight. Rawr, 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 rawr. This is one shitty Koopa over here. Like, or is that like a Hammer Brother?
It's like a Hammer Brother.
Yeah.
A Hammer Bro.
All right. Wait, what is this? What? Don't be shitty, Mario Party.
This is Bowser Party.
Don't be shitty, Bowser Party. Bam. Up until Mario Party started screwing you like it normally does. All right. Well, does somebody else want to be Bowser, or do we want to switch over to a different one?
I'll be Bowser
go
if you want me to.
For any input at all at this point.
I'll be Bowser if you want.
Okay. Well, here. Why don't we just play regular Mario Party?
Okay.
Regular Mario Party. Give me that, and we got it.
Is this easier?
Maybe.
Sync this all up. Yeah.
Amanda says now we're all against each other, which means I'll lose.
Let's see. I got to do this. Yeah. Really is.
We got to pair an extra controller that we didn't pair beforehand.
All right. Go. Go. I hit the sync button. I'm holding down the sync button.
Does it work with...
Letting go of the sync button.
There it goes.
There we go. Boosh. All right.
What's your favorite form of bacon?
Regular bacon.
Is there forms of bacon? Like thick cut or thin cut or crispy or soggy? Applewood or mesquite smoked?
I'm not a soggy bacon kind of guy.
Yeah, I'm not a...
you just call me Grandpa?
Yeah, it's funnier.
I'm going to be the... who just picked Waluigi?
Me.
You jerk.
Did you want to be Waluigi?
I'll be the Scourge of Waluigi, but I'll be Wario.
I didn't want that one.
I mean, I can...
No, it's fine.
You sure?
Fine, I'll just be Wario, John. It's fine.
All right. All right.
It's fine.
And then make him Luigi.
Yoshi.
So now we gotta select next.
Why don't you like Luigi? Look, it looks like she's flicking you off.
I don't like Luigi or Yoshi. Actually,
so you're gonna be Mario?
I can't point to nothing. I can't see the television screen. Scooch over.
Actually, I can't. I can't. I have to be able to point this thing at the TV. I can't. I've got to. I mean.
Not every time.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, then I'll try. I'll try to stay out of your way, Kayla. Okay. I'll play the whole game with my left hand.
That's the way to do it.
Like a true champion.
And now this is everyone against everyone.
Yep.
We're playing.
Yep. Fuck it up. Player who collects the most mini stars in the mini games on the board. Wait, who the hell am I?
You're Mario.
Why am I Mario?
You switched to Mario.
No, I didn't. I didn't switch to Mario.
Yes, you did.
When did I do that?
I even said you switched to Mario, and you were like, yeah, I'm fine. I'm like, all right.
What the fuck? I didn't switch to Mario like shit. I didn't do any of that. God damn it, Mario Party. I don't care what you guys remember. I don't want to be Mario. Stupid Mario.
Hey, Jeff, what are your genuine celebrity crushes?
Oh.
Don't have any.
What is the look at the not locks have one? Numbers? Okay, what am I supposed to do here?
Oh. The locks have all the numbers from the dice block. What's that? Shut up. It's not to me, Mario. Yep. I don't know. I have no idea what that means.
So basically, right now we're playing regularly, but if the locks get removed, then Bowser comes out and it becomes like Bowser Party, except that it's a computer-controlled Bowser.
Okay. Who's that guy?
The guy I'm playing as?
Yeah.
That's Waluigi.
Waluigi?
Yeah. It's your turn, Kayla.
Boop, boop, boop.
I like the actress that plays that Kimmy Schmidt lady.
She's
real
really cute.
And
so both of them lead to...
Shannon and Elizabeth. Those the two.
Those are cute. Yeah. I just wanted to go through their stars.
Because you want the most stars.
Yeah, lucky! Which one's the best one, Amanda?
We're on a broom one. Broom slide. Oh, the stars. God, do I ever hate them.
Why?
You'll see. Eventually, you will grow to hate them as well, Kayla.
You want the most stars, and the thing is about Mario Party is when you get to the end of, towards the end of the game, it starts, like, taking your stars away and giving them to other people randomly with no rhyme or reason.
Yep. It's pretty terrible.
Yay, you got a thing.
Shut up. Watch out for the boo. Oh, I'm terrible at dice. Okay.
Oh, look, you got some stars.
Huzzah! Special dice block. All right.
Maybe.
Can you avoid the boo?
I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. I don't think he's following normal boo rules. I don't think he's following normal boo rules.
So you guys
or jaw rules. I mean, I don't know which one.
Okay. You son of a bitch.
He took your stars. He licked those stars right out of you. If you stop on a boo space, you can make a boo haunt another player. All right. So there's a minigame box in here. What's about goddamn time? Versus four.
Free for all minigame.
Are we just playing Super Smash Brothers at this point?
Bomb, ba-bomb, bogey.
So what do we do?
no idea.
We're about to find out.
Vertical. Oh,
okay,
God,
so you might want to... Yeah.
Son of a bitch, this is not a good setup. Swing fast, don't hit the ba-bombs. Okay. I don't know. Swing fast, don't hit the ba-bombs.
Okay, so you basically...
You hit the A button.
Oh. It's just to start it.
Okay.
Oh!
I'm an idiot.
Oh, I see. It's whoever hits it first gets, like, more points.
Yeah. Oh,
shit.
Hookers.
Oh, crap. No, goddammit. Oh. Ah, me motherfucker. It's doing super good until I learned that. Whoever hits first gets more points. Fuck you, Luigi. Goddammit. Fuck you, Waluigi. I don't care which one it is.
Oh. But I get to look pooty.
I like how everybody is happy except for Daisy. Daisy, oh.
Let go away.
Oh, you fucker.
So what number do I want? 8?
Somebody in the chat room just said, that's not how you play golf. This game is stupid. I agree.
I don't know.
In sure. This house. Okay, here we go. Oop.
So what do I want to hit?
We're just getting some dice blocks. Oh, but yours is going super slow.
Oh, oops.
Yeah. Oh, so you only have two dice to spare? Son of a bitch.
Man, Daisy is like wrecking shop when it comes to stars.
Lucky. What's going on? It's the a bat party!
Yeah, but I think you still have the most stars out of everybody.
But
yeah.
Did I at least have fun?
I don't know. Did you?
At the bat party? Oh, my God.
So are you guys excited about Game of Thrones tonight?
Hell yes.
Nope.
Amanda says no. Some people say yes. I say yes.
I say hell yes.
I say no because I don't watch Game of Thrones.
Zero?
Really?
Yeah.
What a shitty dice block.
Super excited. I'm also excited to watch more of Daredevil.
I finished it last night.
Yeah, I finished it all in one go.
We watched the first episode and fell asleep.
I thought it was okay.
Thought it was really good.
I mean, where the hell is my thing?
Not because... but we fell asleep, fine. Not because it was a bad show, but because he kept talking about his house. It was so boring.
Who kept talking about his house?
The blind guy. Daredevil.
Matt Murdock? if you make that streetlight, you can chase away the booze. Booze gone. Special dice block. Boop, boop, boop. I don't care. Nope. Don't even want it. Are you saying I'm all about the booze?
Yes.
You are correct. That is correct. I am all about the booze. It could be all about that bass.
Do you know that song?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, why did you just get? Why did you just get -5?
Cause a boo.
Because fuck you, it's Mario Party.
Exactly.
Lucky.
Special dice.
Six dice is nice.
666. With Satan block.
Oh, you have to get rid of one, so it's...
Yeah, you can only hold two...
Special dice.
Yeah, two special dice at a time.
Which you only have one special dice right now, which you can use at any time.
How do you see what's further up ahead?
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
You can...
We're only... By the
one,
way, we're only...
One, two, three...
We're only three...
What's B?
B is the...
Two blocks away from releasing Bowser. The D-pad.
The D-pad.
At the top. This thing right here.
The cross thing.
This thing, Kayla. There you go.
So, one...
I think you can only go ahead
two,
a total of two dice right
three.
Now.
Oh.
Because it's automatically going to stop you at that boss battle.
Where am I? How do I go back?
Don't roll a 2 or a 5, Kayla, whatever you do. Oh. Those are the only two things left to get Bowser out of his cage. Damn it, what did I just say?
I guess
no one rolls 5.
Nobody roll a 5. Don't you roll. Don't quit being contrarian. Yeah, he was on John. That's why John kept losing stars the entire time.
Press A. It's like, now I don't lose any more stars. See?
Damn, Kayla, this boss, this game loves you.
I don't think so.
We went beyond. We went to the From Beyond world. Uh-oh, it's all four of us.
You guys look like you're ready to fight a battle. I look like I might be, like, smelling my knuckles.
Mega Sledge Bro.
Mega Sledge Bro needs to get some sleep, man. He looks
Not only that, he looks...
Remember Bullet Bill cards. Use them to attack.
This is going to require...
So is this, like, memory?
Yeah, pretty much. You just got to find Bullet Bill cards and then use them to attack. It's memory.
It's a memory game.
It's memory.
It's okay.
Are you going to remember all this? There was one thing to remember. There was not a lot of things to remember. Find the Bullet Bill cards. Bleh. All right. Okay. I got these two. These two are mine. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Who gets to pick first?
Everybody picks at once.
Oh. Bam, bam. Wait, that was three? Shit. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'll take this one.
I don't remember where any of them are.
Yeah. Is he going to attack us or something? I mean...
One that's not a bullet.
Oh, okay.
How much
which
more do
I
we
might
have.
Murder
him?
Yep, see.
Bam!
Ow!
Oh.
Well, I.
Hokey dokies.
Alright. Everybody's like calling their card or whatever. Call your shots. Wah! Wah! See, this is what I expected out of a Mario Party game.
Yeah.
Not that other thing. That other thing was kind of weird. Burr, burr, burr.
Oh no!
He's super. Oh shit! There's a lot of these. No. Okay. I'm gonna take this bottom corner. Yep. Probably gone. Yep. There we go. Get some.
Sorry.
Oh. Damn it. One more chance to screw up. Oh, shit. Are you guys any good? God damn it! At memory?
Oh yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah.
I teach kindergarten. That's my whole job.
That's your jam.
Yeah.
Damn, Kayla.
Plus five for getting the last hit.
Kayla's.
Kayla's just
you
get know
that first timer. That first timer Mario mojo.
Well, I think I get a hit first every time. Because it's my war.
Yeah. Arr. Ties are decided by dice rolls. Oh, for who gets to be third place?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, Luigi's a dick. Wait, did you get 14 stars and then an additional 10 for being first place?
Yeah.
Wasn't the 14 stars your prize for being first place?
No.
Because you were in first place?
You told me that everyone's going to just take away all mine anyways.
Well, that's true. Before this game is over, it will all be destroyed.
Yeah, it'll, like, take stars away from the highest ranked and give them to the lowest ranked, and it does all sorts of weird, stupid stuff.
Yeah, it does.
Which do you want to do?
Amanda wants to screw me over by rolling a two and going to the left so that I've got to hit that boo on the way out. With a Deku tree. Weird. Press A to shake the tree.
Shake. Ooh,
just punching that tree.
Just a little bit sexy.
Drop some stars.
Punching something in the nose is sexy? I am not up on what the kids are into these days.
Son of a bitch. You're not in last place. You're in second.
I'm not going to give you the satisfaction.
I'm in fourth place.
So, Amanda, once you get on a
lucky,
you're a son of a
microphone, they
want to
know
Jeff.
Why you don't like Game of Thrones. Gun. So she hasn't gotten her friend's HBO Go Now password, so. She likes what she's seen, but she hasn't gotten it.
It's too bad you don't have that zero block, John. Nope.
But we have the first season on DVD, and we can pass that on to you. Yeah. So she's not opposed to watching it. Don't hate her. Now, what are stuffies? They're called
stuffies.
That was something that Brian Salisbury and I made up on our MLB to go playthrough. Stuffies are giant hot dogs that have chili and cheese inside of them.
Haven't stuffies. That already existed? Like in the time of microwaves?
I think that, I mean.
Who is the boo?
Probably me.
Up on his little thing up there. I think that I remember there being cheese inside of a hot dog. I don't remember a giant hot dog that has like both chili and cheese in it. Like the size of a bratwurst but made out of hot dog that's got like chili and stuff all up insides. I don't remember ever seeing one of those.
Yeah. Ooh.
There you go.
It'll probably be me.
Oh, hookers.
Not me, because Jeff is a son of a bitch. That's why.
Oh, hookers.
I'm not in first place. Kayla's in first place.
No, Kayla's in first place.
Tend to turn everybody against me.
What does
me.
That mean?
Hammer brother time.
Battle minigame.
Okay.
Ow.
He's taking stars from us.
I'm like, that was a crappy game. That was a really shitty game. Okay. Fruit Cahoots.
Cliffside Crisis.
And it just gave us back?
No, that's what you'll get.
Oh, okay. Stay on the bumps.
So
jump
wait,
with
how
two.
Do you...
Stay on the bumps. Jump with two. Bumps. Kayla text messaged me that noise last week.
I do that anytime something's bad.
You said bump.
Yes.
That was it. Can I? Oh. Okay, hold on. I didn't know what was going on here. Save my Wii U controller. Yoshi, you got to get off that edge real fast here. I'm going to need you to, I need you guys to stand in front of these. Here, why don't you come on down over this edge here. We go over this.
Hookers.
All right. Woo. Poor Daisy just always looks so dejected.
Poor okay. Daisy, she's in first place.
Yeah.
I never get to do anything good.
Oh, no. Mario is in first place now. He's tied for first place.
Well, yeah, but that wasn't until after the minigame. And you're in second place by,
Well, she's in third place because you two are tied. So choose a dice.
That's not how places work, John. If we're tied for first, then she's second and you're third. This game doesn't know what place.
No, because once it gets to the end, if you're both in first place, then it does another little thing to make you choose who's...
Gee, who's going to get the boo? Oh, wait. Boo roulette. Oh, okay. Whoa, that's a fast roulette wheel. No way to cheese that. Oh!
No longer on me!
Woo-hoo!
I am the only one who actually benefits in this situation.
Amanda, I hate you so very, very much. It's not even funny.
So what happens?
Yep.
What happens when you have a boo?
They take your stars every turn.
Each of your turns or everybody's turn?
Yeah, every time it gets to his turn, it takes stars away from him.
Yep. Fucking eat my shorts. Stupid game.
Is that what that is? Purple thing is?
That's why you went in that direction? You can't avoid it.
I didn't think I was going to avoid it.
But.
Home stretch.
Let's take a look at everybody's mini stars. And now it's going to be like, all right. I'll give you a slow dice block player to the person in last place.
Sweet. I got a slow dice, which I just used.
Okay.
Wait. Oh. The person last place gets to do what?
Choose the mini game. Oh. He's still sealed away. Nobody's rolled a 5 the entire... Okay. Oh, but Bowser Jr. stepping in. What a jerk off.
Oh, no.
Oh, they said Hormel made a recipe for stuffies.
Did they sell them, like, in the store?
I don't know, but there's a YouTube about it that I can't watch.
Okay.
Because I'm playing a game with you.
Right. I mean, I'm almost
on a show. I can't watch a show.
When we were making up silly food, it was like, it's about a 50-50 chance, right? This shit's already been made. That somebody already did that at some point in time.
Though, do you remember that wiener cutter that, like, made your...
I'd like you to finish that sentence, Caleb. Don't stop now. Finish the sentence.
That made the hot dog wiener look like an octopus.
Sure.
And then it came with the grouchy ketchup and mustard.
They do that like in Japan all the time. They make the little...
So, I ordered one.
Yeah.
And they said it was back ordered. I waited. And then they said... They were never sending me one, and they kept my money. It was the worst ever.
What?
So never buy that hot dog wiener cutter.
Oh, man, that's weird. All right.
Oh, yeah, I get to choose.
Yep, Beeline Shrine, Shy Guy Shuffle, Cheap Cheap Lake. It's a quick examination. It's a bit of a challenge.
So,
I go with...
For Whataburger, one of my friends, like... tweeted at them one of his Whataburger ideas, and now it's one of their best-selling things.
So we got to keep track of who has the most.
It's a shell game. You picked the shell game.
So it's one we got to point at the screen.
That's where this jalapeno ranch came from, and that's my jam.
I can't eat a Whataburger anymore.
Because you cry?
No, it makes my tum-tum hurt. Yeah, I get bad.
You're an old dude.
Well, it was only after I started eating at Pete Terry's and they didn't have as much grease that I started having a problem eating at Whataburger.
Wait, gotta be quick.
What? Oh, go fuck yourself. I'm not even on that side of the thing. Son of a bitch.
I kept my eye on it.
I kept my eye on it, too. I didn't know that it was a fucking race. Oh, shit.
Race.
Waluigi's the worst. I hate Waluigi.
That one was a very evasive move.
Oh. I'm going to be honest. I'm not actually sure on this one.
Yeah! Yeah, why do the Shy Guys have donuts on their head?
Look at me. Eating all those.
They know how to throw a party.
Eating donuts.
Oh, son of a bitch. Finally, Daisy is not depressed. Finally, at the end of one of those games.
No, there was one before.
Was there?
Yeah, me and Amanda got tied at the end.
Tried to take the lead. Take that lead. Yes, thank you, Amanda. Thank you so much for going underneath the stop sign. Yep. Wahoo! Wahoo! Oh, balls. The balls, balls, balls of steel. Lose half your base. No, don't.
Everyone,
I'm pretty sure everybody. Yep. That seems like kind of a... Holy shit, really? That's a bone in the face. It's a real face boner. Come on, something that's not... Okay, good.
You're first place now.
I am.
Destroy him.
Now you've got it. Now you've got it, Kayla. But it doesn't matter, because once you get to the end, then all that... All shit breaks loose. Okay. King... I thought that said kinky booze, tricky something.
Tricky like, tiles.
Tricky tricks.
So what do we have to do?
No. I don't know yet. Sideways.
Hop onto the switches to attack with light.
What do you mean?
Hop onto switches to attack with light.
So basically, look for the switches that have light. When you hit it, when you land on them, it shines a light at the boo, and it hurts him.
Yep.
Do I have to push any buttons?
Yes, the two button jumps.
The two button and the D-pad mostly.
Okay. You guys just seem like you understand it really fast.
Oh, God damn it. Screw you, boot. Nope.
Oh, no, that's a hooker. Aw.
Damn it, Louis. Fuck. God damn it. Yoshi, I hate you so much. I hate you so very, very much.
Which ones are the glowy ones?
What's that? Okay, that's what we do.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Nope. Nope. Oh, son of a bitch. I only had one, and then it took that one away. God damn. All right. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Ah! Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. It's all Mario's fault.
It's always Mario's fault.
So pretty much always Mario's fault. I can't... What is his... Is he angry? Is he horny? Is he hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, now you switching stuff around? You jerk. Okay. Get some...
Oh, poop.
Burn.
Oh, double poop.
Man. How many more of these are there? Oh, God. Let everybody else go first. Ah, shit. Nope. That's wrong. Yep. Kayla's like, I know how this bread is buttered.
I'm tired of hitting stuff. I get all the ghosts. So have any of you seen Slumber Party Massacre 2?
Nope.
Me either.
Don't know what that is.
How about those U.S. and Cuba relations now?
Don't know anything about them.
Obama is trying to start conversations.
I like conversations.
Conversations are okay.
Yeah, and because he says that even though they haven't changed a lot of their policies, the embargo
last
obviously
hit. Ooh-yah.
Isn't working.
Sorry. Yeah.
So let's try talking instead.
Okay.
Because at least if we are trading and stuff, things are more likely to get better that way.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sounds all right to me. I don't have any real serious problems with Cuba.
Yeah.
So, you son of a bitch, Waluigi.
Remember when I was never in first place?
I think everybody in this game could say, do you remember when I was in first place?
And now it's bonus stars.
Time for bonus stars. All right, what do we got here? Yep.
First up, Dice Star. The dice most, star for the most special dice blocks used.
Go, Yoshi! Slow start. Moving the fewest bases. All right. I'm lazy. Was that it?
That was apparently it.
What happens to the part where they take your stars away? They take everybody else's stars away from them. John totally wins.
Do I?
Yeah, you totally win. You got like a zillion stars in that last one.
No. Nope.
What?
I was still last place.
I don't understand. Oh, come
you
on.
You won.
No, son of a bitch.
You son of a bitch.
I didn't want to.
But you won.
I didn't want to win.
Why did you not want that?
Because
he wanted to be mad and complain about not winning.
That's right.
About how unfair the game is.
How am I gonna complain?
When he totally won.
How did I get that many goddamn stars? You got like 25 stars in that last thing. How did you?
I only had 5 stars going into it.
Okay.
And look, I'm consistently going up in my graph.
I'm consistently not doing well in my graph.
Son of a bitch. Well, shit, we've only got 10 minutes left before our break. So why don't we go, John, can you roll us to the main menu and see about like a mini game? Or wait, how about amiibos? I got a Mario amiibo up there. I want to grab that and slam that down here and see what it does. In the meantime,
Do you guys attend any music festivals?
Nope. Amiibo. Used to.
I used to a long time ago when they were more realistically priced.
Yeah.
But I go to the free part of South By. What?
Four?
Amanda went to the free Ozfest. Okie dokie.
Okay. Player one is configuring. Do we all have to have amiibos for this?
I don't think so.
Oh, wait. Here we go. Yeah, delete game day. I don't give a fuck about that. It's, okay. What? I'm doing. Fine. Go. I don't care. Fucking. Go. I'm not even touching it. Great. Remove it. It's removed. Put it back on. Go. Oh, wait. Hold on. I got a thing here. Okay.
Yes! Do you guys want kids?
I'd be okay with kids. Not like, it's not something I'm like.
How many kids do you want? Do you want 9 kids?
I only want like one kid.
You want a handful of children?
I want just like one. So I guess if you want to add an amiibo for each player.
Can you, we can't join in without amiibos?
Probably not.
So everybody's required to have an amiibo. Give me that Zelda.
See if the Zelda one does anything.
I don't think it will. I think if I remember correctly from their thing, it was only like certain amiibos. Is this the thing? Nope. It's telling me on the gamepad that there's only like, you can only use compatible Mario amiibos. So great. You can play one player amiibo party. Yeah, let's go back and do see if there's mini games.
Hold on. Why won't it let me back out? Oh.
There you go.
How about you, Jeff? Do you want children to share your amiibos with?
Sure. They can have all the amiibos. I don't want them. I gave... sure. Either way. I gave Aaron all of my Skylanders after we finished that. I was like, here, give these to your child. He will enjoy them, and I will not. Yes. Fuck, it almost made me pick Mario again. God damn. Stupid Mario Party. Yeah, I'd like to have children.
I just want to be an aunt.
You'd be Aunt Kayla?
Yes, that would be perfect.
So,
Cheap, pick one we haven't done yet.
Which ones haven't we done?
Cheap, Cheap, Leap? We haven't done that one.
Cheap, Cheap.
All right. Let's get ready. It's a sideways one.
Nate Primer, there was no real Smash Brothers data on there, right? Like, I had like 10 minutes worth of playing with Mario Amiibo Smash Brothers data. What are we doing here?
No clue.
Wait, how do you hit?
Oh, you can go back and forth. Okay.
How do you hit them?
You just jump on them. Because you're all start up. Yep, 3.
Oh, you can hit them all?
Yep. I don't know where I am anymore. I don't know where I am anymore. This is chaos!
Are we anywhere ever?
I don't know.
Wherever you go, there you are.
Jesus, John! God.
Buckaroo Banzai.
You got 3 Mario Party points.
Ding-a-dings.
That's 10 minutes you'll never get back. If I counted Peepa Panic, if I counted the number of times in my life, don't touch the Peepas. What's a Peepa? Those are Peepas? I never. Okay.
Do you guys own any vinyls?
No, I don't have a turntable.
I do.
I wish I had a turntable. Turntable.
Blooded.
Only turntable I've got is the one for DJ Hero.
Genesis and stuff like that.
Sega Genesis? Yeah, I've got one of those.
You just move with the.
Like. Do what?
Okay, so if you get caught, you got to shake to stop them from taking you.
Oh, that sounds like work, exercise.
Oh, I lost. He took me.
What's
I don't
on?
Know.
Is this the whole thing?
Yeah, you gotta run and you gotta keep away from them. And I guess you keep going until everyone but.
Oh no 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 no! No. You guys couldn't hear that, but it's like a man and I made it pretty much exactly the same noise when we got messed up. You're really into this. She is really, Amanda is just like super into this. Abducted by ghosts?
She gets hit one more time and she's abducted by the ghosts.
Okay.
Abducted by the ghost.
How did you get first place? Okay.
Oh, okay.
I guess that makes sense.
But I used to have like 300 and then I became homeless and so I gave it to a friend who would appreciate them.
Oh, yeah. I used to live with a bunch of people who collected vinyl. And they used to play on the turntable. They were real snooty about audio. They'd be like,
I collect too many.
Sounds better
but
that
I
way.
Used to date him, and he was like, I had no clue your taste in music was so good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, what?
Oh, dude, do Fruit Cahoots. Oh. Okay, what is this one? Run, jump, and slide for the goal.
What?
We can back out. We don't have to do this. All right.
So you got to.
Well, I already got hit in the face with the microphone.
Back and forth to run, and then what? One of the things to jump? Nope, we're not playing something else after the break. This is what we're playing today. I'm tired of people being like, I don't like this game, play something else! No.
How do you jump?
Oh, okay.
I don't think so.
Nope.
How do you...
That just shake it to jump.
F this game.
Okay, yeah, I don't know how this works at all. How do you slide?
Okay, I figured out how to slide.
How do you slide?
B.
B? Okay.
How do you jump?
Shake it back and forth.
What does A do?
Nothing. I don't know. I have no idea.
I'm terrible at this game.
Yeah, this is the worst. Pour it on.
What are we doing?
Ha ha! Amanda! Amanda said it's not fair. The guys have more practice with that motion.
Damn it. I win again.
Yet, Amanda's the one who won.
Yep. Gotta save that stuff when you're on the microphone. I'll give you the microphone.
Are you guys having an anniversary stream?
For Rage Select?
Yes.
We're still in business, yeah.
Where's the fruit thing?
Fruit Cahoots, down in the bottom left hand corner. I don't know.
Well,
I just want to
know. I'm saving a Chocobo Kayla story for when I can profit off that.
Yeah. A to start. What we got here? What is this? I don't understand. You went past the instructions. Wait, what is it?
A is to pass.
Okay.
B is to keep.
Oh, I didn't. Okay. Okay. Weird. Random.
Who's in charge? Yes.
It's basically, it's all based on how many people choose to.
Oh, you.
So in other words, you're supposed to decide, like, you got to guess on what everybody else is going to do. I screwed myself there, so.
There you go. That's a pretty good game.
I don't understand it.
You just got to kind of anticipate.
You got to anticipate what everyone else is going to do.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you're all a bunch of bastards. Okay, there.
Yeah, there we go. Boosh.
Just gonna cry this whole game.
That's why this game was made to do. Just make you cry. It's a game for children where you cry all the time. Are we, like, mentally decided that Kayla's gonna lose this game? Is that what happened here?
Yeah, I'm screwed there.
Woo!
How did I not get in last place?
You got three. They're right at the very end.
I don't understand how we made any decisions there. I just kept pushing B.
Sounds about right. Well, you know what? It's 4:30, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to take a break. When we come back, we're going to have another round of Mario Party right here on Sunday Streaming. So, we'll be back in 15 minutes. Join us here at 4:45, and we'll see you then.
And someone put the thing in the
chat
so that people know where the forum, because I can't see the chat.
Oh, okay. Hello and welcome back, everybody, to Mario Party 10 here on Sunday Streaming. I am Jeff.
I'm Kayla.
I'm Amanda.
Amanda's on the microphone.
Yay.
John is going to play Bowser Party, but before he does, go back for just a second, John. What is that amiibo bonus?
So put your amiibo.
You can get a bonus per amiibo by touching it once a day.
That's dumb. Who cares?
All right. Fine. Cool. Whatever.
Back up.
Okay, fine. Bowser Party. Bowser Party. It's time for Bowser Party. Four players. Which one? Who's player two?
Me.
I don't think you're actually.
Yeah, hers is going to turn on in just a second. There
okay,
you go.
So is that. Is yeah. that right? No, yeah. It's got four Wii controllers. We need to go back.
Oh.
Three players? Is that.
No.
No, it's just always going to say that. So okay. Go with four.
Okay.
And then Bowser versus Team Mario.
Okay.
And it'll all work out in the end.
Okay, all right. All right, cool.
Jeff hates Luigi. I'll be Luigi.
Son of a bitch, Luigi. I don't think anybody's been Rosalina yet. I'm going
to
be her.
Oh, Pooch. I wanted to be a girl.
Well, be Princess Peach then.
All right.
Ah, Princess
God
Peach.
Damn it.
Why
just
there
be
any?
The not good Luigi. Be the Tetris Luigi.
Waluigi? Computer's Waluigi. Wait, Luigi and Waluigi on the same team? Madness! This is madness!
Nope.
All right, so we've done that one. Let's do the Whimsical Waters.
Yep.
What's the worst sunburn you've ever had?
So I went to Ozfest. And it starts at like 9 in the morning, and I didn't have sunscreen on. It ends long past the sun goes out. It's between California and Las Vegas. It is in a desert. I was purple. I wasn't even red. It was awful.
I think I've had like bad sunburns, but I think that the stupidest sunburn I've ever had was when I was moving from Austin to Seattle, and I was driving through West Texas. I spent like 8 hours in one day driving in the sun in the middle of the summertime. Yes, and one side of my face and body was sunburned. Like, there was literally like a Star Trek line down the middle of my face, and there was like a little white spot where my sunglasses
That's
were.
Hilarious.
Yeah, and so my left arm was sunburned, but my right arm was fine. It was just like, this is stupid. So, I mean, you know, I used to go to the pool all the time when I was a kid, and I used to not put sunscreen on because, you know, I didn't care. Yeah, don't you wish there was something else to do when you're Bowser, John? It's just like, there's nothing to do. Kind of sucks.
Who's Rosalina?
She's from Super Mario Galaxy.
Okay. Is she a space princess?
Yes, I believe so. Oh, God damn it.
Good job, Jeff.
Sorry. She was in...
Oh.
Is she the child of Mario? And she... Yeah.
Oh.
That was my theory.
She's the child of Peach and Rosalina from the future.
And Rosalina's from the future.
I'm like, that's kind of a weird... Oh, no.
Minus one
Bowser dice block. Good job,
hey,
computer.
What the hell is that?
That's the Nabbit.
That looks like one of our friend Stephanie's toys.
Oh. I was like, that's mean to say. That looks like our friend Stephanie.
But My worst sunburn was I was living in California on a, and in San Francisco, it's very foggy.
Yeah.
And so my uncle went to go talk with his friend, and I decided to dig a hole. And I probably dug a hole for about 4 hours.
You dig a 4 hour hole?
Yeah.
A 4 hour hole. A 4 hour hole.
Like, sorry. Just as deep as I could into the sand.
Okay.
Like, way over my head.
Were you trying to get to China because you were a kid and that was believable?
I was just like, I'm going to dig the deepest hole ever.
Okay.
And then I got a third degree burn, like, so bad it blistered.
Yikes.
It was the worst. I'm good at sunburns.
You're the best at sunburns?
Yeah.
Kayla's a master of sunburns. Bam!
Lose. I like how Jeff shakes his remote like it's dice.
I expected that to be a thing. Dragon eel treasure. All right.
What's that?
I don't know. But.
Ooh. That dragon eel is adorable. I want to hug it.
Okay.
Bowser.
Now he's get to see the contents of the treasure chests. Trick them. Draw graffiti. Try to trick Rosalie and the gang into choosing a bad treasure chest.
Draw penises, John. Yeah, draw penises.
Yeah, draw dicks on all of them.
More boob.
Doing graffiti. Doing more graffiti.
Yeah. Yeah.
Put that one. Okay. Don't get that one. Are you like, you're John Madden now. That's what's going on. And Rosalie, it goes up to middle. You can see. You got an X.
Hi.
His
one.
This one.
This on.
This nice. On C. This on C. Okay. Choose a treasure chest. I'm going to pick this one that John X'd out and said this one on. Go. Damn it. Just. Okay. There we go. I'm picking that one. Minus a million.
He tried to help you and you did nothing.
I didn't listen. I didn't listen. Ah.
So the only one he didn't draw on was the one you really wanted.
Son of a bitch. All right.
Now we see how much you trust John.
That's right. I don't. He's my nemesis. Only you can see what's going on, Bowser.
Would you rather party with, Mario or Sonic?
Mario.
Mario. I feel like Sonic would be a bit of a speed freak.
Yeah, Sonic would be like too extreme.
Oh, no, dude, I changed
but
my
I think
answer. Sonic because of the chili
would
dog.
Be super soft and
wait,
you'd want
you
to touch
doing?
It.
Nothing.
Wait, what's going on? You
He's
do graffiti,
graffiti
again?
Go that way.
Why aren't you drawing boobs?
Not that way.
Draw boobs, John.
John, draw boobs.
Draw the boobs, John.
Draw just one boob.
Just one. There you go. Garfield eyes. All right, you put the nose and then you put the whiskers on the side. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's what boobs look like.
It is Garfield.
It's
Yay.
Kitty Cat.
This isn't helping me choose what direction to go in.
I'm going this way because I hate. No, it's me again. Haha! I knew you would try to reverse psychology me the second time. Minus one Bowser dice block. Ha! You'll never catch us now, Bowser jerk.
Dag nabbit.
Ha! Waluigi.
Is clipping a peeve of yours?
Depends on how bad it is. Sometimes.
It was like an audio thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, I think that the...
Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotcha.
Yeah, when a character doesn't have collision and they just like go into something instead of like bouncing off of it or whatever.
You mean like Latigoat?
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 Oh. No, I don't...
It's not from Goat Simulator. It's from another game where the goat just goes up the ladder.
Latigoat? I mean, L-A-D-D-A
John,
goat?
You can't even get to us with the dice you have. At best,
if
well,
he rolls
actually,
all sixes,
yeah, no,
can.
That's right. I was thinking, I don't know why I was I fucking...
Should encourage
mind.
Him to roll all sixes so that he rolls
have
all
I
fours.
Mentioned that I am on no sleep? Like, very little sleep.
You haven't slept at all? Ever?
It's the weekend? No, because I work two jobs during the weekend.
So with three jobs.
Well, technically this one counts as a job. So.
Yes, it does.
Anything that's doing something when I'm not sleeping counts as a job at this point.
It's like going to the bathroom and stuff. It's totally a job.
I'm gonna fucking fuck you up with my one.
Get one!
Every little bit helps, John.
Do you feel like you have to...
Cause he...
Did he say something to you?
He just went with your one.
Go... Not Luigi. Screw you, Luigi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Real good.
Woo! All right, I will.
Like, how are you surviving that, Amanda?
Not very well. It depends. Like, sometimes I'm totally fine. And then other times I'm like, hey, everyone's going to do this super fun thing on a Saturday. And it's like, I literally work from 2 in the morning until 11 o'clock at night.
Yeesh.
Or like 10 o'clock at night. So yeesh. I can't do any of those things.
Boop, hearts.
Did what? You notice we all sound underwater?
Yeah,
I just barely noticed that.
I just heard that. Oh, no. What? The abyss. Uh-oh. I think I'm going to hit the minus two.
No, I think you're good.
Is that it? Oh, okay. Waluigi's going to hit the minus two?
Probably.
Wait, if Waluigi hits the treasure chest, is it going to ask you to trick the computer? Oh, it does. Okay, it doesn't matter. Stupid.
No,
oh,
it
okay.
does, because it's just whenever you get
is
near
that,
it.
Is that Toad down there, an amiibo? That's weird. Like to just write out like some kind of logic problem to break the computer's mind.
If X equals golden chest.
If God is real, then why is there? Okay.
Oh, you got little stamps.
Okay.
Penis.
All right. Wait, Peach.
Peach, use a treasure chest for Waluigi.
Okay.
Okay.
Choose the one that says penis.
Which one says penis?
Choose the one that says... I don't know which one says penis, but choose that one. Ooh. Oh, it is for Waluigi.
Mm-hmm. We all got one, though.
Waluigi,
so you're welcome.
Jerk. That's fine. He didn't get me stars. Amanda got me stars. Okay. Go. This seems like it's much more action-packed than the first one that we did. The first Bowser versus one that we did.
I love that little eel.
Risky Root.
Oh, right.
Trick them! Oh, man.
There's so much more drawing in this one.
Asshole. Why do I gotta keep choosing? What do you guys want?
I don't know.
Can't
tell.
We're gonna take the high road.
Okay.
Yay.
Woo, look at all that high road awesomeness.
Yeah, I assume.
Always take the high road.
I always do.
Minus one.
God damn, you don't have any fucking dice anymore. You're just taking all your dice.
Go, Bowser. It's your birthday.
Helper Jr. Oh, he's probably going to give you another dice.
Yep.
Yeah.
I
think you can't be that low on dice. I think, like, you have to have four.
Somebody said John is a beard man because Jeff shaved his off. Yeah.
Jeff has a beard. I'm
confused. Yeah, it totally grew back.
I know, you... And John are the only people I know that can grow back a beard in, like, no time.
It takes me about a solid month to do it. This is about a month. So, it's pretty
It's really
back.
Quick for dudes that... There's some guys that'll, like, years without shaving and don't have a beard. John's brother can't grow a beard. John grows a beard in 20 minutes.
Yeah, they need more stuff for Bowser to do in this game. I guess there's been a lot more action-packed drawing.
Do space dash. Boop.
All right.
Yay, everybody's happy.
Go, Luigi. So, Amanda, are you excited for Mortal Kombat 10?
Hell no. I hate those Mortal Kombat games. Violence is bad. Yeah, I fucking love Mortal Kombat. I'm super psyched. I have a strategy. I want to be on the show.
You have a strategy to be on the show?
Well, I don't know if I'm going
to
be on.
Everybody wants to be on the show for Mortal Kombat.
Well, I am assuming we're going to do it for probably like a Sunday streaming as well. I would imagine.
Oh, yeah,
maybe.
Probably.
So, you know, I might be there for that.
Ah, large.
Whoop. So, yeah. Hopefully, I got to perfect a character or two so that I can
Who
are
you going to play?
I don't know yet.
You don't
probably
know?
Casey Cage. I usually pick one girl, and Sonya Blade was my bitch back then.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
My friend, I used to make him like cry and punch me in the face when I played as Melina. Mm-hmm. He couldn't deal with teleporting characters.
Yeah, well, those are really frustrating. Like, super frustrating.
Like, he really wanted to play as Scorpion. And I'm like, Scorpion's teleport is way too slow, man. I can see it coming every time.
Yeah. It's also Scorpion's really hard to play as. He always felt really, like, I don't know, stiff.
Yeah.
But I used to play as a vampire character, Natara, I think.
What Mortal Kombat was that?
A shitty one. The one where they started with, like, the three different fighting styles and...
Is that like the one on the PlayStation, one of the PlayStation 2 ones?
I think so,
Deadly
yeah.
Alliance, maybe?
No, that's a little after, I think. But okay. Where you could bleed to death, like you could get stabbed and impaled and you'd bleed to death. That was also an intro to that. Deception, no?
Okay.
But yeah, so I was always the vampire because she could suck your blood and gain health back. And I was an asshole. So, like, or Frost.
Ah, finally. Oh.
Boring.
This one sucks.
I think it's Deception. Now I'm trying to think. But anyway, my brother used to have barbecues on the weekends, and he would have all his friends over, and they would all try to beat me at it. Mm. And I would win every time. I was always the best.
Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, yeah.
I don't know where we go.
Everybody stand there and think. Ah! See, it sucks that everybody can move after you hit the stop button.
Yes, Ben.
Don't push me, girls.
Here,
you pushy
here,
girls.
Yeah.
Stupid Waluigi. What a jerk.
Why? He's taking your third place for you.
Well, no, it's just we got to get all the way to the end. I don't think it really matters who's in first place, does it?
Yeah.
Us versus Bowser.
I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention.
Ah, no.
Yeah.
Crap.
I'm going to get knocked out of this game. And John will laugh. It's a good evil laugh he's got. Use that more often.
I'm the best at wrestling.
When did you guys learn how to ride a bike?
I never learned how to ride a bike. It's why I don't have a motorcycle license.
What?
I got kicked out of motorcycle school, which is an actual thing. In California, you don't have to take the driver's test for motorcycle license. If you take the classes. I got kicked out because I never had a bike as a kid, so I didn't know how... I wasn't used to the idea of if you go faster, you'll maintain your balance easier.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
I learned how to ride a bike when I was like 5 or 6 or 7 or something like that, and then I used to ride all over the place.
Yeah, it was about 4 or 5, too.
Yeah. I remember I have a scar on my chin that I got from hitting a curb.
So don't pick any. don't pick any of them.
And taking a header off my bike, and I hit the curb like with my chin. Had to go to the hospital. I was really pissed off, but I was so scared because I thought my parents were gonna be mad at me because I hurt myself, and then they were just really worried and shit. So it's also I've had stitches twice for that kind of thing. And
kind of randomly hit one.
That was one of those times.
Yay!
Ah, too bad.
I got a fish.
So sad.
He's not even helping you.
Damn, that was -5.
You're not even helping your love.
All's fair in love and Mario Party.
No way. You have to be good to your woman always.
You want to take this home with you, Kayla?
That's true. I am horrible. He said I'm not good to him always.
Plus two hearts.
When you're playing games.
I literally just beat him all the time.
Damn, Luigi.
So when I switched from the back pedal brakes to the handlebar brakes, I accidentally... Not a one. went over a speed bump really hard.
Okay.
And the handlebar went into right where my leg joint meets my hip joint.
Okay.
But we didn't know that that happened. I just knew that I couldn't walk home.
Damn it.
Until I passed out at my house like 3 hours later from bleeding out.
Holy shit.
Because we didn't realize that.
You had like internal muscle tissue damage or something like that?
Well, it was like the handlebar went where your skin is 2 inches deep into
Jesus.
That.
Good Lord.
But it didn't bleed right away, and nothing looked wrong other than I was just tired, and so then I got stitches.
Yikes.
And a Where's Waldo activity book.
Nice.
Like you, obviously, like you do. Oh. Damn it! Exactly 10.
It was the worst.
That sounds really bad. I've never really had like a real serious injury before.
Knock I have serious IKEA. Injuries all the time.
Yeah.
People who go onto my Instagram can see me being dunked in the dunk tank that
I saw
cut
that.
My elbow.
Oh, that was where you hurt your elbow?
Not on that one. That one was the first one.
Oh, okay.
I hurt my elbow on the 25th time. Oh.
Well, you know,
I was dunked.
Kayla dunked me 24 times. Shame on me.
It has to be like on the face of your guy.
No, that's Luigi.
Well, it's because your arm is in front of me.
There you go.
You're gonna have to select super far colors, away.
I don't want any of these.
Okay. More the better. Like how worried they all are with their frickin' bingo cards. It's a weird game. No!
It's the worst.
Nah. They all, the expressions on these Mario characters are just incredible.
Uh-oh.
Son of a bitch.
Would you eat fire?
I mean, you know, if you have to. There's a guy there with a gun or something, I guess.
Don't you think it would just extinguish in your mouth?
If you do it right, right?
I hope so.
I think John's going to put me out of the game this round. I made the wrong decision.
Which one are you?
Bottom left-hand corner.
You have, like, four kinds of things.
Oh, yeah, shit. That means I could lose up to four kinds of stars.
Oh, that's right. Oh, shit.
So if he gets this
boo,
one,
boo, do a boo! Oh, or bomb, that's fine.
Oh, wait, is that how you choose? Tell us how many stars you lose? Is by the...
Yeah, how many types you get out.
Oh.
Oh.
God damn.
Oh,
I got wrecked. Oh, my neck hurt. My back
hurt.
I can quote that entire thing if you want. We got 20 minutes.
I was telling somebody at the bar on Friday night, I think it was our friend High, I was telling he hadn't seen it yet, and I was just like, yeah, totally watch it. Keep bringing people over to my house and watching it.
Yep.
What?
In case you guys are wondering what we're referencing, it's Wrestling Isn't Wrestling by Max Landis on his YouTube page. Go check it out. It's fantastic.
Also, if you're watching Daredevil this weekend, you should go watch Max Landis' The Death and Return of Superman, because the guy that plays Doomsday in that is totally Foggy in Daredevil. Like the guy they like.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
Yeah, like silver with little like styrofoam spikes off of him. That's totally the actor that plays Foggy in Daredevil. Oh, I hate this one.
Yeah, I fucked this over. My bad, guys.
Ah.
Fuck this.
Here we go.
Who am I again? I'm Peach.
Brawr.
John,
stay away from me. Stay away from me, John. Stay away from me.
John, stop. Shit. Shit.
Oh, ow.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Oh, fuck.
What?
Oh, fuck.
No. Oh, no, it's the worst. Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, thank God.
Uh-oh, shit. Oh, my God. We're so close to dying. Gonna roll a bunch of sixes.
Oh, wow.
Man.
John is really good at being Bowser.
Yeah, John is the best at Bowsering.
So I've never eaten fire, but I've definitely, like, breathed fire.
Yeah.
But I did the ghetto bad way.
Uh-huh.
Which is...
with gasoline?
Instead of Everclear, we used rubbing alcohol, so my mouth felt like a...
That sounds awful.
God,
a
yeah.
hospital for, like, weeks.
Yeah.
That sounds bad.
Oh, no, no, not five spaces, not five spaces, not five spaces, not five spaces! I said
Why did you
spaces.
Say it? You jinxed us!
I don't know.
Jinxy baby.
Oh, no. Okay. Bowser, I think you're gonna win.
That looked like we just went straight into his mouth.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Is there any way
Fuck,
to
I'm
Bowser?
Dead. No.
Well, you guys did the first time.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, we yeah, did. We won the first time. Yeah.
No.
No.
Kayla, it was like 90 minutes ago, all right?
It's recorded. Like we could go back.
I've got it recorded. I'll show you when we won. Or when you guys won.
No, oh, I don't want to. No, I don't want
to. No, I don't want to.
No, I don't
want
to. I'll be over here.
Scholar the person doing the...
He's just going to hide.
What's up?
Fuck.
What was
is
that?
Scholar the person being the price that it is it a good thing or a bad thing?
Shit. Get away from me.
Kind of depends on... Oh, crap.
Rosaline's out.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm done.
Fuck.
I'm done. I'm gone. Luigi,
it's up to you.
You're our last hope, Luigi. Kayla, it's all you.
Jesus. Holy shit. That's fucking intense.
I don't know. It's definitely worth... I mean, it's definitely... Like, on the PC, when you pay $20 and you upgrade to it, that's not the worst. Probably should have been a free update. I mean, you know, that's what normally would have happened. Or they should have waited another year before putting it out to, like, give people the opportunity. Or sell it for $40, you know, as a separate thing. So it's kind of shitty.
You want to roll a thing?
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. 1, 2, 3, slow dice.
That's for you.
Does this mean it's like now you go and then Bowser goes?
No, we just keep giving better dice.
Okay. Oh, so each one of us... Oh, damn it! Ah, oh, damn it!
Wait,
son
it's just bitch. Me?
It's just you. It's just you, Kayla. It's
and
it's
my worst one. You win this. I'm giving Amanda my controller because I can't do that.
You can't do that one?
No, it's the worst.
A and two. You just A and two.
No,
and
no.
No? That's it?
Yeah, I can't.
Listen to that button movement.
Go, Luigi. Go, Luigi.
Do
go,
like,
yeah, yeah. Come on,
hit play your models,
thing.
Yay or nay?
Nay. Hate him. Fuck him. Hate him.
What is it?
Damn! Look at Luigi! He's like, ah! Ah, you son of a bitch! Ah, you son of a bitch! I'm getting the fuck out of here! Wah!
Amanda's amazing at that.
Wow, Amanda just whooped ass.
Dude, that's why I lost last time, because I was watching my character and laughing too hard. so funny.
Free-to-play is like when you download a game for free on your phone, but then it has like a bunch of, like, hey, pay $2 to pay.
Oh,
play
I hate
more
that.
Oh, you
want to
keep going in this level? No, sometimes it's awful.
I think that just because you have to... I mean, John said that they were okay. And for my money, I don't think they all are, like, the worst game ever. It's just that...
you should probably go with, like, the highest number one.
Please. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Go, Kayla. You're our only hope. Six. Yay.
Doop.
Get the superstar. All right. Now we got one more chance. Where John's going to try to hide the superstar.
John, just tell me where the superstar is.
John, where's the superstar going to be?
Where is it? Tap character to secret hide the superstar with him.
I'm thinking not the flower. The flower screwed us over. We can't do twice.
Okay. Did you get it? Oh!
That was good, man.
Wow, that was so close.
That was really close.
That was so close. I like the way Kayla
What would have happened if we guessed wrong? Is that automatic loss, or is that like another mini game and then you have to like...
I think it's another mini game where Bowser gets...
Wait, this is us winning?
Yep, yeah. We won.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yep. That's it.
Look, there's confetti, other toads dancing.
I don't even. I think when Bowser wins, he gets a better party.
That's true.
Yep. You got it, though, Kayla.
Look at that.
Graph.
You saved our lives. Saved our bacons.
Look at that graph.
Yep.
That is intimidating.
Who would ever take a picture of that?
Should we play Solid Mario? Let's see. We got
45 minutes.
Why don't we go with regular Mario Party?
I think
where we get those stars.
Yep, where we get all the stars. They didn't screw us on stars. I really did expect the more star screwing.
No, you got to go back because we had it set to.
Back? Can't go back. Somebody with a thing go back?
Wait.
There we go. Meow, meow.
Just right. Meowing. Okay, so
that's what the thing sounded like.
Yes.
Sound like meow.
Yes. Everybody's meowing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Are you. John, are you in? Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's just.
I'm going to be
you
random.
You can do it with a directional pen, dude, with the stuff.
Oh, well, if you're going to be random, I'm going to put Mario in there.
I can't. Okay. No, wait. I didn't get to be Wario. There we go. Be Wario.
Did somebody just select for me? Or am I just not? There it is. It just wasn't.
Who's player one? That's
I
you,
am.
Your player
I'm
one.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to be. Maybe I want to be Toad again. Oh, my bad.
So, a Bomberman game for the Wii U, yeah or nah?
I've never been as big of a Bomberman fan as other people are. Let's see, we did that one. Did that one. There we go. Airship Central! So, I don't really care about Bomberman, really.
How did Dry Bowser get big? First one to tell me gets a friend request from Matthew. Don't touch my...
That's not what that is, Kayla. Not what that is. The microphone, that's what it is. All right.
That's Jeff what they all said.
Getting a little too handsy with the penis. Thank you, King.
Ah, I'm last. Boom. All right. Get this show on the road.
Well, airplane.
Do you ever look back at your life and regret any decisions?
Yes.
No.
I really regret stealing an eraser once.
One time.
Like, and it really like made my soul hurt for like 3 years until I finally was driven back to that store and I paid them the 30 cents for it.
That's funny.
For an eraser?
Yeah.
And it, like, haunted you all of your days?
Yeah. I stole it in sixth grade, and it took a few years for my parents to take us back to that store. They never knew I stole it.
So you were just waiting for the opportunity to get back there and pay them for it?
Yes.
Meanwhile, being haunted, couldn't sleep, couldn't eat.
Just, yeah. So, very upset.
Oh.
Look at that.
Thank
but you. But you love her.
It's true. Sucker.
Well, her win is also your win, John.
No, it's my win. You lose, you lose.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Airships.
Yay, I like the purple one. Because it's purple. It takes away other people's stars. I'm not taking my star.
How... What is working? What is a good number to get?
I think you want a high one.
No, you don't. You wanted a low one.
Oh, that's right.
So you don't go through the thing
that's
and
right.
lose stars.
I forgot.
Amanda doesn't love me.
Amanda will do anything to win. She will do anything to
that's
win.
That's true. Usually, if I'm just generally polite to you, that means that I don't like you. But if I'm mean to you, that means that I think you're cool.
Nice. What game
is that
you
your excuse?
What game have you ever played?
Unless you're Jeff, in which case, fuck you.
Yeah, that's
on
right.
On both counts?
Yeah, pretty much. All right. Go.
I think we're going to end up with Bowser in this one. Because we already have
only one, two, and three left before Bowser comes out.
Has Wario always been so wide?
Yeah, he is a big guy.
Double dice.
Doobie doo.
Do Who's Donkey Kong? Is that you? Get the double zeros. Oh, no. Unlucky.
What are those spiky things?
Four. Oh, sweet.
Oh. Nice. Nice.
Sweet zombie Jesus.
I think, John, you might get those five.
Go Donkey
Good
Kong.
Good for you, John. Good for
what
you.
What were you saying, Kayla? What was that question?
Which one?
The last one that you asked?
What games did you hate after you replayed it? Like, the first time you liked it, but in...
Oh, in retrospect, didn't like it?
Now that you're older and you have more life experience. This is why you can't touch my thing. It just hits my teeth. Like...
I wasn't doing that. I was just trying to aim it at your mouth.
Oh, it hurts. Pull it a little bit away from your mouth.
Ow. It hurts. Microphone.
Yeah. Wait, whoa, what the fuck is going on here?
We're trying to shoot Donkey Kong in the face.
All right, let's shoot Donkey Kong in the face. Boop, 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 boop. John said Fallout 3 to answer that question. How are you doing that? How are you not getting... Shoot more! Anticipate his movements!
I think he's
set him a crossfire.
Our bullet bills are hitting each other. God damn it.
Good lord.
That was good.
Someone
good job,
hit
John.
Him, though.
I'm trying to think about games that I like less in retrospect than I did the first time that I played them. I don't know. You know, Bioshock Infinite is still okay. I haven't played it as much as I probably expected to. Like I played the original Bioshock over and over and over again, and I didn't play Infinite nearly as much. I don't know. It's a good question.
Toad always gets the good chips.
It's a good chip. Lollipop.
Have you ever eaten expired food?
No.
Not on purpose.
Yes. All the time.
Yeah.
I'm a poor person.
I'm so paranoid about food going bad that I won't. I'd hardly eat anything that isn't.
This
like
is BS.
Today.
I always have the bad chip to roll.
You're going to get five, and then if you just roll a three or below, you can totally screw me over, because then I got to get the bad stuff.
Not going to get it.
Roll a three. One. Yay.
There you go.
There
boom.
You go.
That was perfect.
Actually, Jeff might even be saved because we're not going to be on the ship yet. The other ship.
Oh, you think it might...
It'll switch the ships.
Yeah, it's going to switch
ships. Yeah! Switch ships.
What? No.
Yeah, see?
Yeah! Golden ship
That's
time.
A 5 and a 10.
Damn!
If you get a high enough...
Oh, guess what I got last time? Dice-wise.
Double dice.
I got some double dice. Use them double dice.
Son of a bitch.
Boy.
2-1, snake eyes. Snake eyes!
Oh, okay, I gotta roll both of them. I hate you so much,
man. Whole five.
I hate you so much.
Five, man. Good job.
Yep, I hate you so much.
Such a good job.
You should leave my house and not come back again.
Thank you, Kurt.
One away with a double.
Do it, Donkey King.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, Donkey Kong. Trying to mess me up. Donkey Kong's like
no,
so far
four.
Out front.
That's almost what Jeff got with two dice.
Shut up, Amanda!
We gotta fight a guy?
Mini boss battle. Yep.
Oh, yeah. That voice. What?
Somebody said, Jeff don't like food. I like food.
Jeff like all the food.
I'm just like super paranoid. About rot.
Whoa!
Mega Monty
Look
Ball.
How cute he is. I want to fight him. I want to hug him.
Run
how
through
do we
the maze.
Play this game?
Well, see, read. Run through
no,
the
I
maze.
Can't.
Run through the maze and fire cannons. Be the first to fire the big one. That's it.
So the first one through the maze
gets to
the
pick
big
what cannon. Yeah. Oh, do they? Okay. Let's go.
Sorry. That was me.
All right, here we go.
Not cute.
It's a little flower.
What?
What? Okay, I'm sorry, John. I don't know what that means. This is a really, really small maze. Donkey Kong, get out of my butthole! Donkey Kong, you get out of my butthole!
Is there a way to run faster?
No, I don't think so.
This sucks.
Oh, we have to do it more than once.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot.
I'm not gonna get faster.
Uh-oh. Run!
Oh, now it's all different.
Are we gonna be able to see it before we go?
Yep. Yeah. Boop, boop. Oh, fuck you, Toad. God damn it.
Oh, ooh. Shit.
Ah, crap. Yeah. Bar, bar, bar. Kayla, you got all the points that time.
Yeah.
Because I had the advantage-y spot.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Directions are hard.
Damn it.
Directions are hard.
Toad, get out of my face.
No, you get out of my face.
Ow. Did you touch the microphone with your face again?
The microphone, and then it came back at her.
Kayla.
Kayla's going to get a bloody nose from this microphone today.
She's going to file a lawsuit against me because of my microphone. Okay, here we go.
Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Who wants to go first? Donkey Kong wants to go first. Oh, it went.
There we go. Ooh.
I'm following you, Danky. Shit.
No. Ah, you donkey.
Luigi, you need to go through the maze.
Kayla, you can't just give up. Kayla, come on.
You're going to be there when he throws that bomb, man. Yeah.
Come on, Kayla.
Got this.
Oh, crap.
Oh, man, I have much more to wait through. Hurry up. There we go. You too. Hurry up. Get out of my way.
Oh, Donkey Kong, you son of a bitch.
Luigi's harassing me, and I don't appreciate it. I don't like it at all. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I was in the thing. Luigi, you fucking botched it.
You asked me to play.
I didn't think you were going to make me lose. What the hell, Luigi?
What the hell? God damn it, Luigi. Luigi, get the fuck out of my way.
No, why don't you fuck yourself?
Get the fuck out of my way.
Go fuck yourself, you fat bastard.
No, you get the bomb, Donkey Kong. I am. Boom. There's only one way to win Mario Party. That is the asshole way.
Boom. Fuck all of y'all.
Oh, Mario Party. Wish they put that new Zelda game out. I'm tired of the rest of this crap. Uh-oh. Die, you fucking monkey. Yeah.
Whoa,
monkey
you
man.
Can't just... He's a gorilla.
You gorilla.
John is evil laughing.
What? Nice. What are you looking at, Jeff?
Nothing. I was just checking to see if you were okay.
I'm fine.
Okay.
For now.
Uh-oh. In the middle of a thunderstorm. What would a Wario Party be? I don't want to know.
All fun and games.
Do with mustaches and noses and stuff like that.
Hello, scary ship.
Bowser's ship will fire a bullet bill at the space it's locked on to use half your mini stars if a bullet bill hits you. Damn.
I'm going to lose.
Fuck it. Let's go for whatever.
Sons of bitches.
God damn.
You guys are so far ahead. Kayla, we need to make a Wario alliance. Luigi, bad plumbing alliance. Why don't all the, I was just thinking this before, why don't all the princesses get, like, villains?
I don't know, I wish they did.
Wah Peach or something like that?
They were supposed to have one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And then what happened?
You want a high number.
Yeah, I'd recommend the 5,
the
four,
one
five,
in the
six.
Middle? Yeah. Yeah, you want a 5.
Oh, no, it just got discontinued.
Yeah, there you go.
What are you talking about?
Like, they were going to have one, like a wall peach, but then they decided not to.
Hmm.
I'm not in charge of Nintendo.
Are you not?
Not yet, anyway.
That's why I had you on the show. I thought you were CEO.
Yep.
All right. Go, Wario.
Let's talk about comics.
Use that chin.
There's someone here who knows comics, probably.
Yeah.
I work at a comic shop. John reads comic books.
Did you guys read Preacher and like it?
Sure. Yeah, Preacher's good. I think that sometimes it gets a little... I mean, it's been a while... it's been a while since I've read it, but I feel like it's one of those books where... I don't know. What the fuck is going on here? Where everybody...
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh, now it's my turn? Oh.
Switchy-roos.
Okay. It's turned into Uno all of a sudden. Where I think that some people might love that book more than I do in a real serious way, but I remember reading it.
Fuck! I'm sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. We're don't about roll to unlock him.
Yeah, don't roll a three. Nobody roll a three.
I lost.
But yeah, Preacher's all right.
What about Hackslash?
Hackslash is good, yeah. John said Hackslash is good as well.
Never read that.
How about Spawn?
Yeah.
Kayla,
it's your turn.
What?
Yeah.
What?
I read Spawn back when it first came out, back in the old days, and
oddly enough,
it was terrible. Or it just didn't go anywhere. Like, I asked this on a podcast before where I said to people, like, if you guys can tell me that, like, at issue number 65, like, Spawn got super good, like, I'll go back and give it a shot, but it never seemed to be going anywhere. It just seemed to be very similar story over and over and over again.
They just have their, like, 250th issue, and it's same shit as ever.
Oh, yeah.
Is it the Violator coming to fight Spawn?
It was a different Spawn for a while, but they just brought the original Spawn back, and that's all I know, because I don't particularly care. But if you like Spawn and that, like, weirdly violent 90s shit...
What is this?
Probably, like, Crossed, so I strongly suggest that for you. It's got zombie rape in it.
Oh, good. Shoot with two.
What
so
you
it's Splatoon, sort of.
Do I have to shoot y'all?
Yep.
Yes.
It's paintball time.
Oh, this sucks.
Shoot with two. Okay. Yeah. I'm coming get ya. Me.
You think I don't know what you're doing? You think I don't know what you're doing?
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God. Fuck you. How about that?
No, fuck you. No, fuck you. No, fuck you.
I'm
no,
out.
Fuck you, Luigi.
I'm out.
Fuck
I'm
you,
out.
Luigi.
God.
Fuck you, Luigi.
Donkey Kong won because we were all assholes.
John, you're going to win this thing by like a country mile. You've got like 70 stars and we've got like 10.
I could win all the other things.
Okay. Oh, this is important. What's important?
The stars.
The stars.
No threes.
Two.
Oh, son of a bitch. And I'm going to lose half of my crappy amount of stars.
Yep.
Bow, bow, bow.
Now we're tied for last place.
Huzzah! Oh, good.
Nice. That's not bad.
Let's just play something that has like some kind of roulette thing in it. Oh, it's in that Pokemon 3DS game.
Yeah. Oh. What? Somebody suggests we team up against John.
How? We don't really have as many ways to screw him. Well, yeah.
Yeah, you're still fucking in first place.
Yep. Even with half the stars.
Now we just have a chance.
Oh, my God. You don't have a huge, amazing advantage anymore? Oh, and now you have to roll backwards numbers? And you're going to get stars for going back through that? You get another 10 stars? You crap face. I fucking hate you, John.
You went back. You went backwards? That's fucking crazy.
That's...
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
I wasn't paying attention.
Are you going to land on one that makes you go? It's just going to be like reverse, skip, reverse.
Reverse you back to me, skip yeah. you back yeah. to me, draw four back to me.
Uno, and I win.
Yeah, that's my favorite. Nobody likes playing Uno with me.
Why?
Because I'll fuck people over.
Oh, nice.
Like, reverse you back to me, skip you back to me.
I just don't know. I think they need to redo the Uno, the saying Uno rule, because if you're playing with adults, nobody ever forgets that, like, that's your last card, right? So everybody just says Uno, or they say draw two, like, immediately. So I don't know how you're supposed to deal with that.
Are we supposed to... Oh, this guy takes 10 hit... Yeah. That's crazy.
Boosh! Attack! So what happens if we get to the other side and we don't...
Yeah, we're just going to go in circles until he's...
Okay.
He's out.
Somebody asked what my standard Dark Souls 2 build is. Generally strength. Strength, pyromancy, and a nice bow. The Dong Slayer. Subscribe to Patreon and you can see it for yourself. Or you can actually see me... Oh, did it not let you shoot the cannon, though? That sucks.
Well, it got a zero.
Oh, that's a risk.
Blurge. For what?
There's Fuck like, it, I'm in third place.
There's no huge amount of, like, there's not a lot of environmental hazards or anything going on, are there?
Yay!
Oh.
Unlucky.
Okay.
I'm gonna get... How did that only hit me?
Good lord! Is that half your stars when it hits you, like
yeah.
the previous one? Good lord. That's, like, crappy. It's good to see that Mario Party is still pretty much the same bag of garbage that's always been. It's like, God damn it, Mario Party, I hate you.
I don't know, Mario Party on the N64 was my favorite.
Go four. No threes, no threes. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Why are you laughing? He's coming after you too, John!
But he thinks he has the best winning advantage.
Uh-oh. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at this point. Bowser might fuck us. Hi, how are you?
Yeah, but I'm sure he's going to be coming after all of us.
Nope.
Oh, just me? Whoa, you freed me. Now give me some of your mini stars. No, I don't want to, Bowser. We're on the same side. No, stop it, Bowser. I don't have that many. Oh, you son of a bitch. So I wonder if this means that we're going to do the Bowser minigames versus computer control Bowser. Damn, that's a lot of Bowser spaces.
Don't ruin this for us.
Well, we're gonna get to the end no matter what. God damn it! Ruskles, all of our podcasts are on iTunes. Everything audio that we've released is totally on iTunes. People say that all the time. If it's not on your iTunes, you need to refresh or do something, but they're all on iTunes. They're also on Stitcher. They're on Libsyn.
Nice.
They're on YouTube. I don't put them on SoundCloud because that's a pain in the butt. Did you do that, John?
Yes.
God damn it, I hate you. I don't even know what
this
point.
You're the one that rolled a three.
I wasn't trying to roll a three. Look at that stupid shit-eating Donkey Kong grin.
God damn, there's a lot of game to play in this one.
When are they going to make one of these Mario parties where it's like you play Mario Kart as like the minigame, and then you play Super Mario World as minigame? That would be great.
Like all eight levels.
Yep.
Then you play a flute for a game.
Oh, thank Jesus.
Ace of Card, if you're having trouble with Ornstein and Smo, I highly, highly, highly recommend getting some... Oh, God damn it. Bringing somebody else in with you. That's what I highly recommend. If not, sometimes magic, but yeah. Finally, the little home stretch.
Yay, I'm still in third place.
Okay.
Free for all.
Oh, and I get to pick, right? Because I'm in last place. I don't know what any
sword
of these
are. Sword of Score, Finesse, a Blooper Blast Off, and... why does someone want to do Found It or Pound It? It's like my favorite thing to say now.
Oh, okay.
You have to press A to let go at just the right time.
I don't think they actually have to see the TV for this one, John. You just gotta, can somebody hit the start button?
No.
How do you push start?
I got it.
A button.
It just being weird.
Release the Fronx.
Look how cute. This is a poor guy.
Bam.
Ah, I gotcha.
Woot!
I let go. That was weird.
I think you just tap the A button once. You don't have to hold
okay.
it down.
That's. I thought I said release at the right time. Oh, okay, I get it. Like, you have to release the thing. Yeah, that's really hard.
Good lord.
it went against my instinct on that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh,
so.
Yeah. Okay. Wow.
Stick the landing.
Okay.
Well, John won.
Nobody's getting any extra points except for John, who's going to get 100 stars right now.
John did that wrong on purpose. He's sharking us.
He's pulling our tops down, exposing our breasts to the world?
What?
That's usually how it works.
Yeah!
That's what sharking is, right?
So when did you hit it?
I don't even know. I just prayed.
Kayla, it seems like this game has broken your spirit. Like, of all the games we played on Sunday Streaming, it seems like you hate this one.
Yeah, it's boring. I want to do more things.
Game.
I want to be terrible. That's my favorite part about Sunday Streaming is playing and you not knowing what to do with me.
Yeah. Yeah, it's funny. There was like three people on the...
Fucking John. Fucking John.
Fucking John. Stupid Donkey Kong. There was like three people on the website who requested this game, like when it first came out.
Yeah.
And today, before we started, one of them was like, "I fucking hate Mario." I'm like, "Wait, you requested this shit from us? Fuck!"
Yeah, that's what I wanted more of, was your frustration.
Yeah.
We all want more of Jeff's frustration.
Well.
Whoa! Good luck, Luigi. There's a lot of Bowser going on.
Well, I think you missed. Oh,
nope.
Nope. Okay.
There's a lot of Bowser going on.
There's no choices.
Yeah. It's like Candyland.
I've never. Went. What? That sounds like it's a lie.
That's not for real. That can't be for real. Wah. Why did it.
Oh,
no.
This is going to hurt, I think.
All right.
But you give him one.
Wait, was that just to demoralize you? That's all that it was?
That's kind of awesome. I'm not going to lie.
Good lord. That was really shitty, Bowser.
Mario.
Oh, no, wait.
Oh,
oh no,
you can
no,
hit
no, no,
B
no.
and go back.
Okay, yeah, I want the. I want this one. Boop. Boop.
You don't want one so you can steal from your friends?
Nope. I want all the stars.
What
get my
a
stars
lame-o.
Legit.
Okay, but you're not going to win.
But you could have stolen all of them from Donkey Kong.
Uh-oh.
Now I want another 10. Boom! Come on, another 10. One, two. Yeah! One. And we're right back where we started. All right. Suck it, Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong's going to get another 10,
he's
so he's going to
be
at 61, so good job.
All of y'all's.
That would be kind of funny.
Son of a bitch.
Good job.
Sorry. That was, you know.
You're not sorry.
Not sorry.
You
felt sorry,
nothing.
Not sorry.
Do I want to go to the end, or do I want to just... Fuck it.
Did you guys go to college, and what did you study?
Yay! I started as a criminal justice major because I really wanted to be a forensic pathologist, and then I changed to a... communications major because I wanted to work for a radio station, and then I dropped out because I wanted to not hate life because I hated college.
I went for animation, and then I got a job doing animation, and so then I stopped going to college because there wasn't enough time for me to go to college and be an animator at the same time.
And I got my master's in education.
There you go. And then you became a teacher. John, yeah. College? He says he went as a cinematography major and then dropped out.
Yay, high five, dropout. That's why I work three jobs. Stay in school, kids.
All right.
I think I lost.
Well, of course, John won. Jesus.
Oh, there's no guarantee.
Oh, yeah, what was the boss battle last time? Was there like a lot? Because I remember getting, I got a bunch of stars that time, right? Oh, it was the booze, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys like cream soda?
Yes.
It's all right.
John said yes.
Root beer is better.
Uh-oh.
Don't. Mm.
dang. Someone getting sassy.
So wait, what do you do?
Oops, I was
grab the missiles and then press the two buttons.
How do you
attack.
Grab a missile?
Just run into them. It's like a side-scrolling, flying, shooty type of game.
That made it more complicated.
A shmup. Bullet hell.
Is this Harry Potter?
This is Harry Potter, yes.
Beep, boop, boop, boop.
Oh, y'all suck. All of y'all.
Oh, dang. Who got the mega missile?
Me. Oh. Is he gonna start shooting back? Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. I ran into it.
Damn it.
Who the fuck keeps getting in my way?
Damn it.
Get out of here, Bullet Bill. What the fuck was that?
Aw.
Oh, shit.
Crap.
I keep running into it.
Son of crap. Go, 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 go.
Guys, man.
I'm going to double time you.
Fuck you, John. Jeez, how did you do that? You get 29.
Oh, man.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's a doofy.
Yeah. I'm just trying to protect my meager, tiny score. That's right. You shouldn't get any bullets.
What the hell is that coming at us?
Blackface?
Whoa.
Blackface? It's very culturally offensive. I don't.
Excuse me. You're going to win.
Yeah.
Look out. Oh, shit. Oh. I think whoever gets it. Yeah. John got the last shot. He gets an extra five.
Oh! Laugh while you can, monkey man.
I lost.
Yeah, I lost too.
Mm. Middle finger! Wario!
Toad's all sassy looking.
Yeah, Toad is just judging you secretly.
Not so secretly.
Well, Montana put in fuck you, hashtag fuck you, John.
Nice.
All right. And, oh, God, we've still got like 15 more minutes.
Have you played Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, or Warrior Within?
Played Sands of Time. Played a little bit of Warrior Within. Didn't really care for it. Moving the fuse spaces.
Pushy.
You got it. Which one's that one?
Far Star. Moving the most spaces. Okay.
Gee, I wonder who won. I can't tell. Super confusing.
And it's not me.
Aw. I loved you, Toad. I loved you.
You're son of a bitch, John. You're son of a bitch. You're son of a bitch. Yes.
I hope they can.
He's cackling.
It looks like he's wearing a fur jacket.
You are
Do you
a
see
superstar.
That? Like his sleeve?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Yep.
I don't like it.
Yep. Yes.
Also, his teeth are scary.
Yeah, it's because that darkness behind his eyes makes him look like he's got some really nefarious plans. God damn, look at that. Shit.
Do you guys like Brussels sprouts?
Yes.
Sure.
I do when they're grilled, they're but all not the... when they're
Are we doing...
soggy.
A mini game?
Steamed.
Let's just go. Yeah, let's do mini games for 10 minutes. We should be fine. Let's just go through all the rest of the mini games. Because afterwards, I'm gonna
effing choose, and we're doing Pound It or Goddamn Found It,
okay.
Or whatever it is.
I'm gonna take the game.
Is it?
Take the game out. No, wait. No. You want to go to the mini game? Or
yeah, but
that?
When we select levels,
oh,
it'll.
Okay. Oh, okay. I don't care. How do we unlock these people?
I be less lame.
No, wait, I don't want Donkey Kong. Not Donkey Kong. I'll be... No, not Luigi. I'll go back to Mario.
I'll be Rosalina, because she's a fox. Player 2, you need to select your...
I tried to random it, and it wouldn't random me.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like you have to unlock random or something. Ooh. So we actually went through all of the levels.
Yes.
What kind of case do you use on your phone?
None. That's why my screen is cracked.
Found it? Pound it. Done. That's also the name of my autobiography.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
I use, like, an army one.
Ground pound any images.
So you got to match with what's on the screen.
Okay.
by double jumping on top of the thing, so you ground pound it.
Okay.
That is not dead, which can eternal lie, and with strange aeons even death may die.
That was beautiful.
Cthulhu stuff.
Anyway, found it, pound it.
I was just reading from the forum.
Oh, shit. You don't get to do two, son of a bitch.
Don't I get to do two? Why don't I get to do two?
Because fuck you. That's why.
Okay. Boop, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop. Oh, that's not it.
Yeah.
Zots. There we go.
Oh, I went away.
Oh, too slow.
Oh, now there's three? Boop, boop,
beep, boop, beep, boop. Oh, that is confusing. That is... Ha, fuck you. Who won? Waluigi.
Waluigi.
God damn it, John. Get out of here, John.
You guys can take this game home with you when I leave so that you can, you know, you really test your relationship later on. Because I don't know. Who wants to play Mario Party with only two people, though?
Nobody. Mini match? Does that sound good?
I want to do the one with all the Goombas on it.
Goomba gallop. Done. Motherfucking done.
Vertical. Pick the biggest group. Oh, so you...
Oh, so they're going to stampede through, and then you go, okay, there was definitely more.
Okay.
All those ugly pumpkin face dudes. Look at that guy. Look at him.
Some kind of weirdo thing. All right.
Ready to choose?
Go. Yes, go.
Round lightning.
Bow, bow, bow. Which has the most?
What the hell is the pumpkin face guy named?
I don't know what half of these things are.
So there's one, two.
Stop it, you're confusing me!
Feel like that was a. What are you doing? You lost? There you go. Hello, buddy. Yes!
It's a tie!
Yeah, because it was clear that that was all Goombas. I think it's going to get a little harder.
There's only three.
But it's also fastest, so I got the least points.
Oh, okay. This is a weird mini game.
I like to watch them run.
All right, hello, squirrel.
Why is he always the last one? I'm gonna poke you. Oh, we're split.
Ah, son of a crap! Damn you, Waluigi! Every time John wins, he goes. How often you drop handle game, Jeff?
Drop handle game?
I don't know what those words mean when you put them in that order.
Is that a sex thing?
Yep. So wait, is there? You're in like this mode. You could go up to the. Those are just free for all. So when you also got those are the boss battles. Oh,
we have to unlock them. I think.
Those say, well, let's do the more of those. The one versus three ones.
Okay.
Well, right now it's
steal the beat.
Rosalina versus everybody.
Who's Rosalina?
I think it's Amanda. Drum with A and two rivals match the band leader's rhythm.
Okay. You think you guys can handle that?
I don't think so. I think it's gonna be pretty terrible.
It's gonna be the worst.
Yep.
That's weird. I wanted to go faster than that. What?
Oh, it's okay. So it's like horse, right? Is you start and you do
jerk moves.
Amanda, you are terrible. You are terrible. Nope. What a terrible minigame! What an awful goddamn minigame!
Turns out I win.
Oh, and then you won because we couldn't do your crazy, just random, I don't know. That's terrible.
That's hilarious. I like that game.
Yeah,
Bubble Squabble? That sounds cute. I'm gonna do it.
Dude.
Trap everyone in bubbles with two.
Okay, is it me?
Rivals again? Bounce into trapped friends with two to free them. We need to switch up who's on team jerk.
Bad guy?
Yeah.
No way, Amanda's the great bad guy.
I'm not getting anybody out of bubbles.
How do I? I thought it was two.
Two.
Oh, I have to like hold it.
Ah, get me out of here!
No way, bro.
Ah. Ah, no, 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 no. Whoa. Ah, you son of a bitch. No, 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 no.
Oh, no.
Well, I like these big, gigantic manta rays with, like.
Bye, guys.
Okay. Very you have to, like, work together?
Yeah.
Like friends.
Yeah. Like cooperative friends do, and not like, ah, you jerks.
Let's see. Hop. 2v2?
Have we ever done that? Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
We got...
The girls versus
bobsled
the boys.
Battle, which is a bitch, and we're not going to do it. Soccer brawl.
Okay.
Boo burglars.
Okay.
Murky maze.
Okay.
Ground pound pals.
Goomba combat. Goombrat combat.
That's confusing. What?
Punch with one or two, get the Goombrats onto the other side.
So just beat the shit out of the Goombrats. They're Goombrats.
Goombrats.
Oh, that's adorable.
Has that been a thing?
Hey, girls versus guys.
All right, here we go. Goombrat panic. Get over there.
No, you get over there.
Get them over here. Keep them on the other side. Put them on your side. Put them on your side. Keep them off.
John, I will punch you in the face. Oh, shit. We ended up with all of them.
Cleanest side wins.
Oh, sunny.
That was weird.
Let's play again.
Okay, play it again. We're 3 minutes out, so we're pretty much done at this point. Folks, we got the podcast coming up right in a moment.
You want to do the same one?
Yeah.
Check back on last week's Bloodborne page later on today, where I'll be putting up the stream. Also on the YouTube page, probably starting tomorrow. Just come back tomorrow. We got a special new video for you. Next week is going to be fantastic, so I highly recommend that everybody sticks around. John and I are starting up a brand new sequential. If you'd like to subscribe, Patreon, you know, we really do appreciate that. It really does help us out. It's our primary source of operating income. If you watch this on Twitch and you've never been to Rage Select before, head over to RageSelect.com. Uh-oh. What? Oh,
by one!
Ha-ha!
Fuck you guys.
Woo! Neg Primer, out there is a Patreon video. We played it last week. Let's do it again. We got 2 minutes left. Let's just keep doing this one until we get done.
Beat on the brat.
Yeah.
Beat on the brat.
The other ones?
Beat on the...
Somebody said, I heard John. Yeah.
They heard you.
That's all they did.
Woo-hooing. Like a jerk.
Get over there, you goon brats.
You're too close to me. You're going to punch me.
Bizarre.
Oh, we got all of them. We got all the brats.
No, still by one. How the hell does that keep happening? All right, well, we'll pick one more, and we'll go out on that one. I think I've said everything that we need to say. So, yeah, and we'll catch you guys back here. I don't know next week if we're just going to do... I don't know if we'll do Mortal Kombat. We may do Mortal Kombat. Maybe something else. What was that one?
Oh no.
Take turns pedaling the platforms.
Jump with two. So what do? You pedal the platforms towards the other person in the middle. Okay. Okay. All right, let's go. Yeah, all right. Sure.
This is going to be hard.
Okay, here we go.
Do, 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 do.
Go, John.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, the wrong directions. Go the other directions.
Yeah, like that. That's perfect.
Oh, do you just stand on it?
No, it'll
it'll bottom
back
out. Okay.
That way.
Come on, John. Come on, John. You got this.
Fuck you, John. Don't you do it.
You got this, John.
Your turn. Your turn, Amanda.
I can't. You fell. There we go. That was fucked up. God, she is floaty as shit.
We need to choose heavier characters.
Right. Whee! All right. All right, folks, with that, we're done. we'll see you next week. Have a good evening.